See how many gigabytes you're getting.
Well, I just fired it up. I haven't really had any problems all day, so I don't know. I'm gonna go. I just fired it back up, so I'll just have to do it in a second. I'm gonna go do that. I'll be right back. You had to update Facebook 4 times on your phone today? What the fuck? That's fucking dumb.
Did you have to redo your mod badges and shit yet?
No, I never updated it on the PC.
Oh.
Or never told me to.
It made me automatically.
Yeah, see, I did it on my phone, so. Like, right after you told me, I did it on my phone, so. And I've never had to do anything on Facebook.
That's whack.
I know. That's what I said.
Wish I could get mine back. It's crazy because I know it's an update because a couple of my buddies that just became streamers have the same issue.
Huh.
But they're rolling out everything differently now, so it's probably going to switch you automatically because of the fact that, like, they're rolling out the new producer.
Who knows?
They got some funky shit going on. I know a lot of big-name streamers that are, like, getting low views in right now, too.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Like, Audio Freak, Dimes, Sizzle Dragon. Dude, everybody's getting low views right now. Like, compared to what they're used to, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, everybody's fucked up right now.
One of them that I'm not going to mention his name because I don't like him. Because he's a petty motherfucker. He banned me he banned me from his chat because I said a hot dog's not a sandwich. Yeah.
It's not, but
he said that he's always right in his stream and nobody's wrong, or he's never wrong and everybody else is wrong. That's what he said, exactly what came out of his mouth. And he said, what do you know about pizza or sandwiches? I'm from Chicago, you're from the down south. And I said, well, you just took your statement back because you were wrong right there, because I'm from New York, not the deep south. So yeah.
Where's he at? I don't know. What's your numbers at? And you fell asleep already? God damn it, Stan.
I'm at 134 out of 250 so far.
Still? Even today? I thought that was yesterday's number.
No, my shit didn't update till 3 a.m. for today. Because I go after midnight. So that's why it does it.
Okay, so it hasn't updated yet then? So you're still at the same... Where'd this lion go that I fucking killed? Stan fell asleep. You know, and I thought it was just an odd coincidence, which I don't believe in coincidences, to be honest.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Almost every time, the stream is doing well. I have some kind of fucking bullshit lag or crash or some nonsense like that. Where it's like, maybe have a bunch of viewers that aren't followers or whatever yet, and then boom, the stream just fucking bye every time.
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Now, this is 2 times in a row that it's crashed and whatever, and I had double-digit viewers.
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Michael, thanks for liking the share. Cassandra, thanks for liking the share. Chris, thanks for the like. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck's going on with this Facebook and this OBS garbage, bro. I'm about done with it, though. It's pissing me off. They need to fix their damn stuff. Gonna have to restart stream or reset the stream 4 times.
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Tyler, thanks for the leg. I'm going so much today that I'm just tired, and I'm used to being out of the house more than maybe 34 minutes a day for the last 18 months. Yeah, I feel you. First gold gets 1K, diamond gets 3K. I already shot a gold lion just a little while ago here. Pretty sure it was gold. Don't quote me on that.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Where is it now? Oops, shit. Here we go. Nope. It's one of the latest. Never mind. Yep. Yeah, I shot a gold diamond. I shot a gold lion. I shot two level 6s and a level 7. The level 7 I just killed was gold. Now, will we find a diamond? Will it spawn? I have no idea, but... Stan, thanks for liking the share. At least the exclamation point notify works. Yeah. Stan, why don't you just go to bed then if you're that tired, buddy? I'm just busting your balls. You don't have to stay awake for me. It's fine. I'll just cry myself to sleep. It's alright. Don't worry about me. Oh, I'm so itchy. Yeah, I am allergic to something. Rhyme with a thousand.
Are you allergic to having big penises and you keep saying you have a big penis? So what's happened is you're getting the itches and your head's itching and everything else and it's fucking you over. So just admit that you have a small penis so that way you can stop itching.
My dick is way bigger than yours and I will slap you in the face with it if you don't shut.
You got less girth and less length than me.
Yeah, and
so
your
how
fucking
does it make
dreams.
Anything bigger? You mistaken your dick for a pubic.
I heard that you have tiny feet, which means you have a tiny penis.
That does not mean anything.
It does. Big feet, big dick. I have big feet and a big dick.
No, big feet means big socks.
No.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
100%. If we made it OnlyFans, okay? If you made it OnlyFans, I'm...
I have an OnlyFans!
Okay? Listen, let me tell you something.
And I'm chilling.
If you posted a picture of your cock in your hand... Yours is by far going to look a lot smaller than mine, 100%.
Yeah. Bye, Felicia.
Yeah, okay.
So let me tell you something.
Say
so
everybody
I also
seen
have small
my balls,
hands,
big,
okay?
Salty and brown.
So therefore, if, you ever need a drink, if I grab my hand around my a can, balls, a can looks extra large. Ooh, so therefore, if I grab my meat around a fucking 6-foot penis, then it's going to look like a fucking Elvis truck.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you over Chef singing Suck My Balls, sorry.
So when you stick your hand on your penis, they're like, is
say
that a pubic
everybody
hair
ever
or
seen
is that
my
a dick?
Balls, they're big and salty and brown. If you ever need a drink, pick me up, just stick my balls in your mouth. Ooh, suck on my chocolate salty balls. Put them in your mouth. Put them in your mouth and suck them in.
Yeah, suck on my big salty chocolate balls. Put them in your mouth, baby. Margo, thanks for the leg.
You're crying and your tears
Sean,
are running down.
Sean, thanks for the share.
Your fucking enormous belly onto your cock, which makes it salty because you're crying because you have a small dick.
No. It's salty because... Just shut your whore mouth, okay?
You're running out of words now, see?
I will
small
mushroom...
Small dick energy.
I will
come at me next time when you get a bigger penis, you
I will
me?
Mushroom stamp the fuck out of your forehead. And when you walk around town,
listen.
Everybody's like... Body,
oh, I'm
what's
like Harry Potter because I got a thin mark on my head. If I fucking
like,
mushroom
like,
stamp you, you're going to have a black eye and a fat lip. That's the difference between
you're gonna
me and
be, you're going to be walking around with a, you're gonna have a giant mushroom on your fucking forehead, and everybody's going to be like, Body, what's that thing on your forehead? And you're going to be like, well,
literally,
no lock stamp me.
If I smack you in the face with my dick, you're going to look like Muhammad Ali swung on you.
If you smack me in the face with your dick, I think a skeeter flew and hit me in the head.
Also...
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece
mushrooms
of garbage.
Are also very small and stubby, just like your fucking little cock.
No. I got the portobello version, baby. The big
Listen,
boy.
I got the elephant trunk. When I bathe, it looks like I'm bathing because it's just spraying everywhere with that fucking long hose. It's girthy, it's long, and that son of a bitch is in charge.
The only thing that thing is in charge of is nothing. Okay, chef is singing about salty balls. Why are you crying? What's wrong with that? Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy.
Don't worry, Noack. There's a lot smaller things you could cry about than your dick, alright?
Why am I so itchy? Fuck!
You got crabs?
Ooh. Is that... Nope. It's a level 3.
You got crabs?
I want the... It's on my back, you idiot. I ain't got no crabs, you freaking idiot. I haven't seen a pussy in like 2 years. Shut up.
Because you have a small dick.
No, because I choose not to get involved. Listen, with women, they're going to ruin my life.
All I got to do is walk around with gray sweats. You know what happens? Fucking, they're like, God damn, it's a fucking three-legged man.
Yeah, okay. You know?
And you're also old as fuck, and part of that is shriveling, and I know you have that.
No, no shriveling. And you know what? You know
why
what
are you laughing? It's a little bit.
I'm laughing at these fucking gems, Buck. You know what else is funny? Is when you wear
binoculars looking at the gems about cock. I wish I had one of those.
When you walk around in your gray yoga pants and your camel toes hanging out, everybody's laughing at you. Okay, like, what's this?
It's not a camel toe. It's full of meat.
No, that's a camel toe.
I'm like Arby's. I got all the meats.
No. That's a pastrami sandwich via Eric. Okay.
Listen.
Right, Eric. I know
sometimes it'd be cold and shit, but you naturally gotta stick your finger in your ass to scare your dick out.
No. See. Now you see, you like fingers in your ass to make you feel better. Makes you feel all nice
that,
and fuzzy.
That's why
inside.
You feel like you have a hard cock all the time, because you got a hard cock up your ass that's duct taped to your chair, and it's scaring your fucking dick out and making you feel like you got a little bit of size because it's overgrown over your pubes.
Why don't you focus
on naturally, as soon as you pull off that dildo, you know, the fucking dick just shrivels back up and it's just a big bush.
Why don't you focus on shooting a diamond so we can get some stars for Kayla, you idiot?
Bitch, you gotta kill the diamond.
No.
It's not my map.
I don't gotta kill the diamond.
Your map's dog shit, dude.
All these maps are dog shit. This game's dog shit. Whose damn idea was this anyway?
Why now?
Sean, thanks for the share. Boats and hoes. What? Ryan with a fitty. Appreciate it, buddy.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Oh, make sure you guys go check out my boy Noack. He looks like a fucking egg with a ball sack on his chin.
Motherfucker.
Oh, my bad, dog.
I'm going to drop a ball sack on your chin. Jacob, thanks for the like.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in.
I'm still a piece of garbage. I'm a fucking funny guy. You know that?
You're not really that funny. Baron, thanks for the like.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Likes. Appreciate you, buddy.
So this Savannah's kind of a bust, buddy. Can we go at nighttime? Morning time? Something else? Maybe?
I don't fucking care. What up, Goody?
This map fucking sucks, mate. At least your map sucks.
This whole game sucks. What do you mean?
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Okay, I don't do, I don't really do nighttime. What morning time do you want?
Why now?
Jacob, thanks for the share. Goody, thanks for the likes, the like and the shares. What morning time do you want, motherfucker? Speak.
Why now? Yours.
What?
I don't know. You tell me, dog.
I don't know. Map. I hunt this map at noon, and that's it. You're the one that said go to morning. I mean,
the goal is to make Noette cry tonight, guys. All right. So
I'm about to go to bed.
Calling Barry Vent. Go over there and talk shit. I'm just kidding.
Barry Vent can suck the fattest part of my beanbag. And there's 7 a.m.
He's got like 8 profiles, dog.
I don't give a fuck. He can suck my balls.
He's gonna tell you you're old.
Oh my god, please don't tell me I'm fucking old, bro. Oh no.
I know, it's gonna make you cry.
My dick's still bigger than his. I probably fuck more bitches than he ever has. And I'm a streamer and he ain't, and he's still sitting in his mom's basement flicking his cousin's bean. I don't fucking care what the fuck that loser says.
I like it. I'm working him up, guys. He's about to cry.
Shitbag. His name should be Billy.
I don't understand why. Why Billy?
Because he acts like a Billy. That's what Billys act like.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know any Billys, dude.
They live in their mom's basement.
Billy, if you're in my stream, I'm sorry if you're offended by your, if your real name's Billy.
No. No, there's nobody is named Billy that is not a troll. Nobody. You know, I've never found animals on this map in the morning, so
I got a bunch of gems blocking here, but I don't see no lions. I don't know if there are lions in the morning.
Stan, I think you just want to see both of our beans. I think that's all that is.
Who?
Stan.
Stan, you want to see my bean? Snapchat me, dog. I'll make Noah cry how big it is.
Yeah, okay. We'll have to get a magnifying glass to even try to focus in.
He's already crying when he stands up because it fucking hurt.
You'll send it. The response will say, no message sent. Is it so small?
I don't understand, because it'd still be a message if it was small.
No, it's that small that it won't even register as a message, so it just will send a blank message. See,
it
won't
send a message because Noah's Wi-Fi is not working. So
I've tried to send mine, and it's so big that it says that the fucking file is too large.
Oh, you got one of those phones that jukes? Make it look bigger? I got you. Those little-ass fucking tiny phones. Where the fuck's the line, dude?
No, Stan, I think that's you that just has a fantasy of touching or seeing everybody's beans, including Eric's, like, mostly Eric's. That's why you have, like, multiple bean pics of him. Just saying.
I heard Eric had a bigger bean than you, though.
Nah.
That's a rumor, huh?
Eric's bean's smaller than my pinky. Just saying.
Yeah, but I heard someone told me that he showed you up. He showed you a picture of his bean, dude, and you're like, your jaw just dropped, and you start looking at your phone. Oh, that's what I heard.
Yeah, no, that's Stan. That was Stan when I sent Stan the picture of my bean next to Eric's bean. And then he started looking at his phone. He got all excited. That's why I had to get a new phone.
Dog, I hate when they put those tan tarps over tree stands, and you're just like looking at it, thinking it's a line, and you zoom in, it's a fucking tree stand.
I don't even want beans in my chili. Well, I mean, who the hell would want to put their beans in chili? I'm just saying. Fucking die already! Stop running around in circles, you stupid glitch gemsbok. What the frick?
Your map's dead as fuck, boy.
Shut that motherfucker on the dome ski. Laters. Around 12 o'clock always seemed to be the best time to hunt this map.
Bring back 12, dog. Give me the rich one.
What?
What?
I ain't got no money.
Oh, shit, baby. Hold up, don't do it.
.337 female or male. Level four females will make diamond as well.
337?
Yeah. Alright. I mean, I could take us to a spot where we'll probably get a diamond gems box right now.
I'm already on it.
But it's not the right time, although they may still be there.
Oh, there's a lot here. There's even some rare ones over here.
I don't think I've ever been over this late.
Dude, there's a lot over here right now.
Well, yeah, this is the gems box spot. There's a freaking boatload of them over here. I've pulled three diamonds out of here, or two diamonds out of here already.
I have 3 tons so far, that's it. Looking for more.
Pulled two females.
Like fucking
50
of them.
Pulled two females out of here already. There's a diamond potential female right there.
Yeah,
I'm 363.
Get fucking tall ass wreck on her.
Yeah, that's probably a diamond. Let me get down here and see if I can get close enough to get a shot on her. Do you have a diamond female or no?
I may. I don't know.
Probably don't. If you did, yeah, that's probably a diamond. She's got a humongous rack.
I seen the diamond female, but I couldn't find her after I moved.
She's behind a bush. It's kind of a difficult shot, but not really. So I'm in position. I can schwack it, and then you can go see if it's a diamond. Just let me move up a little bit, because she's in a weird...
Scanner?
What?
Oh, right there. Yeah, yeah. I see her. I mean, I have an angle on
her. Got her. The other ones didn't even run. Oh, there's another. There's a big male. Oh, that's only 305.
Yep.
Oh, there's a holy.
There's a lot there.
Yeah, I'm trying to scan quickly.
There's a beige one back there. I don't know if you have one of them.
I don't care about
that. Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Oh, there's another big female. Another big one. Yeah, it's a diamond potential too. 359. She's dead. My map did the same thing today. What? What do you mean your map did the same thing today? Did what?
Ours? Yo, rare first is 100 stars, he said.
There's two diamond potential females laying down there dead, so... Go... One is directly... One's right in front of me here. The other one, I don't know where the first one went, but this one I dropped in one shot. Shit ton of gems. This spot's always like that. This is the... this is the number one spot for that. They're always here between like 5 a.m. and whatever time. I say I usually hit this about 5:30 a.m., but... Yeah, so both of these could potentially be diamonds. That 363 had a really tall rack. So did this one. Yeah, this one could very well be a diamond. I don't know where the other one went, though. Looks like she moved.
He's to the far left. I'll go see if he's still there. Pick him up. Scoop him up.
Are you going to grab this one first or what?
No, you grab that one. I'll go grab the other one.
No, this one's gold.
There's one over here for sure. There's blood.
Little blood here in the bush, okay, right?
Wait, there's three dead over here.
Yeah, well, I only shot two, so.
That one's a gold. I shot one.
There's one over here in the bush. Somewhere, I just saw a body. Fought. Maybe I'm tripping. Frick, they're coming back already.
Yep. There's a rare for right there.
Told body near first to hunter source for the next 2 hours. Gotcha. I swear I seen a freaking gems box laying over here, dude.
Motherfucker, slow down. David Franklin, appreciate that like. Oh, I shot was muted. I should be able to get those fingers.
Well, the only way realistically you'll probably get it is if you are at least in the 200s.
Oh, hi, thanks for checking
check
in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Now,
or if everybody from last night went and watched my video that I posted.
I'm saying, like, when you check it next from today, mm-hmm. if it's over 200, then you have all day today, and then Saturday, you know, whatever happens today, then Saturday, you would realistically want to be like around 220, 230 to...
Well, usually my Fridays and Saturdays pop off pretty heavily.
Yeah, but...
That's when I get my most.
Yeah, but you can't... Yeah, I mean, as far as...
Like last Friday, I got like 30 added on.
Yeah, but if they've already been returning viewer, they're already counted in your number. You know what I'm saying? They're not new ones, so... So now you're gonna need.
Alright, continue what you're saying?
They're still gonna count, but I mean, they're already counted because they've probably already watched and you know, they've already returned now. You know what I mean? So, like, that's why your number will go up. If they keep coming back at least once a week, they're, you know, it's still gonna stay the same. It's getting new ones. Yeah. So we can get
oh, hi.
Approximately...
Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
We can get approximately 30 or so on a whim in 5 minutes, so that's no problem. It's just a matter of being around, like, 220, 230. 220, 230 come Saturday, that way we can Like, just do it that way. If it's not, it's just probably not going to be realistic. It's just not going to happen. There's no way to get that many people. I mean, even...
What doesn't help? Last week, mine was 94, bro. Yeah. Lowest it's ever been.
Right. Lulu, appreciate that like. Yazir, thanks for the like.
Wow.
Margo, thanks for the share. Yeah, so what we'll do is we'll see where you're at later today, and then at the end of the day, come Saturday morning, or Saturday whenever you get on, then we'll see where you're at then, and that's when we'll decide what the plan of action is. I mean, one way or the other, if you get over 200, we'll just have to pull it together, because, I mean, between Goody, me, Sean, Sarah, Steve, and the Beards alone, we probably have 50 accounts between all fucking six or seven of us, so, I mean...
Yeah, dude, I only have two accounts, bro. I don't know how y'all manage that shit.
No, so do I. I have my personal, and I have my gaming one. That's what I'm saying, but I have one extra one, is what I'm saying, because I have my personal one, because I always watch you on both, but I'm just, like, either one, whichever one I'm on, which is usually this one, but I'm just saying occasionally. Initially, I was a returning viewer. I just go, at least try to come in once a week on that one, just so that way I still get counted. I don't know if I've been in there this week or not, to be honest. Are you live now? I'll do it right now. Add to your total.
Am I live right now?
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Oops.
Just up here.
I just got you playing Warzone. What the fuck?
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
I put a post for last week's stream so people could see it. I'm gonna stream right below it.
Lacey, thanks for the likes. I just don't understand you, Bomb, and Big Wanch are great streamers, but don't get the views.
Wow.
Like you should. I don't know. That's just the way it goes sometimes, I guess. Such is life. Doesn't help when, you know, certain people are stealing views, riding bananas around, but, you know, I won't mention that. You know, Wanch is another one that should, you know,
close with
Wanch. Be skyrocketing right now, dude. The dude's freaking awesome. I don't know how you can't love that guy. The guy's fucking amazing. I love watching his streams.
How close does he support us, though?
I have no idea. I was really hoping he would have... I invited him to join the stream team, but he declined. So, I don't know. I don't really know all his personal, like, stuff like that. It's not my business to ask him, but, I mean, I'll help him, like, if, you know, I know, if I get wind of he's close or something, I'll call in the crew, and we'll do what we gotta do, but, I don't know what his personal numbers and stuff are. I just don't, I'm not like that, like, I mean, I texted him earlier, but, I don't...
You think he'd be close, though, with the way his shit's been going?
You think? But who knows? I don't know. But
Facebook's also bugged on numbers half the time.
Yeah, Facebook's jacked. It's just nothing's right. Appreciate the share too, Lacey. Yeah, we gotta focus on getting this button for you, and then we need to work on these other guys. They're gonna be a little bit more complicated because they're way lower, but I don't know what we gotta do to maybe just kind of like sit back and be patient and wait for these Facebook issues to be ironed out. Because I feel like shit's starting to pick up a little bit. So I feel like they're working on them.
Yeah. So why does your creator studio have different reactions than your main fucking post?
Wait, what?
So if you get creator studio on your phone, right?
Yeah.
And then you look at your creator studio on your PC.
Uh-huh.
They're two different numbers for reactions.
Oh, I don't know. Never really paid attention.
The last night, I had 120 reactions in 3 hours, right? So when I looked at my Creator Studio, my Creator Studio said I had 490 reactions. Mm-hmm. And it's always like almost doubled of what is actually on my Creator Studio, and I don't know why.
I feel like I've had this conversation with somebody before, and I guesstimated that reactions to the actual stream, meaning like likes on
not,
your
not
actual actual no no I mean like I feel like likes on your actual stream, like hitting the like button, right? You can only do that once. Only one person can do that for a streamer, one time per stream. Like, even if they sit there and spam it, it's irrelevant. Only one counts per person per stream. Now, when people react to other people's comments in chat, that's a reaction. But I feel like that's a different reaction. Because I know for a fact that, like, if I was to look at my actual video, it would say, like, you know, some dumbass number, low-ass number, right? But then when you look at the thing, like you're saying, it'll say some ridiculously high number. I feel like reactions in chat are counted differently than reactions on the actual stream. I think they're two different categories, but they're called the same thing, if that makes any sense. I don't know if that's the facts. I just feel like that may be the way it is.
All right.
Because you got to figure, if you got, if you're live for 8 hours and you have, you know, 300 different people
in
there.
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
X amount of people are having a conversation and, you know, everybody's sitting there talking and liking and...
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Mad facing and sad facing or whatever the fucking case is, all the shit, you know what I mean? I feel like that's going to add up super duper quick rather than maybe if, you know, 100 people seen your stream and, you know, click the like button or whatever the case is. I don't know. I feel like that's the way it is. I don't know. But Wilkes, what's up, baby? Thanks for likes. There needs to be a browser like Mixer had. I don't know what Mixer had, and it was never on Mixer. I don't know. Everything's all messed up. When they get it fixed, I feel like it's going to be really, really good. You know,
hopefully.
At some point. I'm not sure when that's going to be or whatever.
Well, a lot of the bigger names are complaining right now, so it could be soon.
Right. Well, that's good. That helps, right? So when these guys are complaining, you know, that's partners and stuff complaining. So when your employees are complaining, 90% of the time when you're a good business, you're going to fucking, you know, you're going to listen, you're going to fix it. You know, a shitty business will just say fuck you and they won't care. But this Facebook isn't like that. I feel like they're going to work on fixing, because again, like we, you and I talked about on the phone, they're newer to gaming and streaming and all that shit. Right. So yeah, so they have no idea what the fuck's going on, because everybody hit it all at one time, being with the state of the country with the COVID and stuff like that. That, you know, everybody's like, oh, let me stream, you know, because I'm stuck in my house. You know what I mean? So besides that, on top of everybody else that already streamed that moved to Facebook and then Mixer and then Twitch, all a bunch of people coming from Twitch and this and everything. I mean, there was just so many people at one time. I feel like they're just like, oh, shit. You know, but I don't know. I feel like they're going to get it worked out. I laugh at the guys I follow complaining about bigger streamers not helping smaller streamers when themselves don't. What do you mean? Redhead streamer went over to the Burning platform after getting partner here. Yeah, I know. I know, Stan.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Ryan, thanks for the like. Oh, you see, Wilkes, what you're saying is people that are complaining about bigger streamers not giving back when you're saying they don't do anything for anybody themselves. Is that what you mean? I mean, just in general, I feel like that's an issue. Like, I feel like too many people are more worried about themselves and having two of their viewers watch this guy. Oh, Wildebeest heard. Big one. Oh, big one.
Yeah, they fucking killed me, dog.
Oh, what? He just died? Nice. Big.
Dude, got fucking destroyed.
Yeah, I feel like a lot of people are like that. You know, they're too worried about, like, losing
oh,
a couple viewers.
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Chris, appreciate the like. You know, I feel like, you know, they worry about losing a couple viewers. Like, come on, man. Really? Like, I just look at things like this, right? So, if I ever get to a point where, you know, some of these bigger guys are, you know, and that don't necessarily maybe do this or that, I want to be the exact opposite of them. I don't want to be like that. I want to be able to do, like, I feel like having that much, weight and not using it, or that much power and not using it for the better is ludicrous to me. I don't understand it. Like, you can do so much with a humongous community and a humongous following, and you can take that and do such good things with it. But some people are just more worried about, you know, losing a two viewers, you know, to, you know, oh, hey, he might watch him, you know what I mean? Like, that's stupid. Like, who cares? Like, there's more people. There's so many people. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's so dumb. What up, Chris?
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
RJ, appreciate the like. All right, so we'll just... Here's what we're going to do. Can't talk because he's muted, so... I'm doing good, man. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to see where you're at later today, and then we're going to see where you end up at...
You mean 30 minutes?
Well, yeah, when you... You're probably going to have to... What, did you start the stream after midnight?
Yeah.
Okay. If you started the stream prior to midnight, then you would have to wait until you ended live before it would update. Because it would still be counted, you know, in the beginning of it, because you're still live, so it wouldn't work. But since you didn't, then, yeah, you could check it at 3.
Well, I did a stream before this one, too.
Yeah.
Before midnight.
Yeah, I'm just saying, like, if this stream was started prior to midnight, then you'd have to wait until you ended this current stream before it would probably update, because that's the way mine was. We'll see where you're at, and then hopefully by the end of today, I mean, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling like I'm gonna go as long as I can today and tomorrow. And then Beard's out of town this weekend. He forgot. So he's going to do like any donations or anything he gets on Monday for Kayla on Monday.
Okay.
So I feel mine, I
could stream during the day and then I have to take a break because my wife's got to go work and then I can go back at nighttime. But Saturday's when my day's open.
I say we just like... do like our normal schedule Friday, like today, and then, you know, like we would normally do, like I'm gonna do it regardless, but, and then like Saturday we just go like super hard.
Oh, hi, like, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
What time are you going live today?
Ryan, hold on. Ryan, appreciate the 50.
Dog, where did that fucking Cape Buffalo go?
Hafizi, appreciate the like. I paid for a co-stream with Banfield will be coming up in June. He's getting crazy shit for charging. I don't see a problem with it if you have that size of a following.
Paying the co-stream?
Yeah.
I couldn't do that because I gotta make sure the vibes are right, dog.
Yeah, I can't see that. I mean, I get it, but at the same... I mean, I get why you would want to do it, but... I don't get why somebody would, like, charge. Like, that don't make any sense. Like, any streamer would ask me to... granted, I'm not, you know, some big fucking shit or anything, but I'm just saying, like, any streamer messages me or comes in chat and asks me to play with them, I'll play with them. I don't care who it is. I don't care what their skill level is.
Oh, hi,
I don't
thanks
care
for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Don't matter to me. I could care less.
You'll play with them at least once to make the vibes are right. If the vibes are right, yeah.
Well, yeah.
Time, you know?
I'm just saying, yeah. I mean, if you play and then they're like, yeah, we don't get along well, or, you know, he's, you know, just something's not right. Yeah, obviously you're going to... Yeah, I mean, but I'm just saying, I'm not going to be like, nah, I'm not going to play with you. Like, I'm down to play with anybody. Like, I look at it like, again, I look at it as another way for certain people. You can ask people to go, like, oh, hey, go follow this guy. You know, he's one of my friends or, you know, whatever. And then, like, you know, and then some people you just, you know, they may not be in there when you said that. You know what I mean? But when you're playing with that person, they may happen to be in. They'll be like, oh, who are you playing with? You know what I mean? And then, boom, they get a follow. You know what I mean? Like, it's just timing. You know what I mean? Just whatever. I'll play with anybody. I don't care.
But I have seen people charging people to co-stream.
That's
one ride's a banana, I can tell you that.
I'm not even going to talk about that. I'm going to keep... listen, I don't talk about other streamers on stream. I just don't do it. That situation, though, is one where I slipped and may have said some stuff that probably wasn't necessarily very professional. However, I don't believe that that should be on this platform. So I'm going to speak my mind about it because I think it ruins it for the rest of us who are actually working our asses off trying to make it work. And then, you know, somebody just gets to run around like that, and that's acceptable.
I've seen someone playing PUBG yesterday with their shirt left in their bra, pulling their tits out.
Jesus. Hold on, I missed chat. Hold on, let me go back and read here. Unfortunately, I stream and play on PS4. I make good money, but don't have a lot of time to stream. He's trying to do it for a living. I do it as a hobby. Goal is to achieve the supporter button goal. When I'm busy at work, I don't even have time to game. I mean, RJ, just because you play on PS4 doesn't mean anything. There's games that are cross-play. Rocket League, Warzone.
I know somebody who got partnered off playing off of PS4.
I'm just saying. I mean, there's crossplay games. I mean, that's not an issue. Call of the Wild, not so much. But what we do for Call of the Wild is, when I do play it, which isn't very often, is if we're not on the same platform, the other person, like Goody and I do, because Goody's on PS4, he just jumps into Discord. And we're both playing the game, we're both chatting, we're both fucking around, whatever. Same, basically the same thing me and Body are doing right now. We're not up each other's asses. He's on another part of the map, I'm on another part of the map. It feels the exact same way. You really don't know the difference. And quite honestly, unless you're hunting with like 6 or 8 people on the same map, you're not really accomplishing anything by being on the same map. Because technically, when you're hunting in real life with a bunch of people like this game, you would need like 6 of those people to be driving animals to, you know, 1 or 2 people so they could actually kill them. You feel what I'm saying? So really, hunting together on the same map is irrelevant. I mean, you can't. It doesn't help you. If you're even anywhere near each other, you're scaring each other's shit away. You know what I'm saying?
More of enjoying each other.
Well, yeah, so, I mean, if we're in the same Discord talking and hanging out and shit, it's literally the same thing, in my opinion, anyway. Me and Goody have always done it since we started playing this game, and me and a bunch of other people have done it, too. It's the same shit. You don't have to necessarily be on PC to play shit. There's a lot of cross-play games, and there's a lot of games that aren't cross-play, which is unfortunate, but... Everyone talks about the banana? Fuck's sake, I spotted if he's going to pull his tits out Saturday. Yeah, you're going to pull your tits out on Saturday?
As long as I don't get banned, yeah, I'll pull them out. I'm
going to try to go all day tomorrow.
I told Ryan that... Or no, not Ryan. I told...
It's RJ. This is my gaming page. Deer Slayer Gaming. Gotcha.
Motherfucker. I told Steven that if we're at 225, rolling on Saturday...
No.
I'll throw makeup on.
If you're at 225 rolling into Saturday, you're getting the supporter button on Sunday. I'm telling you that right now. Because we're going to get it. Okay, but that's a realistic number for rolling into Saturday. Is low 200s. And as far as that goes, Wilkes, I feel like... I get your point to want to co-stream with dude, right? But I also feel like Lady Gabster? I have not. I don't watch female streamers because I am a humongous non-fan of females that use their body to get views. I there's a whole different platform for that. I'm not against it if they're strippers. I'm not against it if they're whatever other occupation that has to do with that of their body. That's fine. But on Facebook gaming, I feel like them using that.
Oh hi, thanks to get for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
It's not gaming. That's just the way I look at it. And what am I doing? Why can I not find Twitch on my phone? There it is. And anyway, Wilkes, like I was saying, I feel like. Yeah, you're kind of crippled because working so much, but...
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
I actually have some suggestions for you that I think would work, but I know you're not going to listen because you're stubborn, but I do have one that may work for that specific thing. So text me. And... I will talk to you. I have a really good idea that might work. Tell Bomb I've got 1,500 stars for tits, and you have to be in chat to see them once he is banned. He's not going to get banned. Male's not going to be banned for taking my shirt off. Trippa streams with the shirt off all the time. Fuck's sake. Men are allowed to have their shirts off. I mean, what am I doing? Oh, yeah. Dear Slayer... underscore.
We need that. Yeah.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Matt, appreciate the like.
It's so hard as a fucking
I'm sexy and I know it.
RJ, why do I not see your channel? Am I already following you? Is that why? But it should still pop up, no? If I type it in on Twitch? Orion, appreciate that follow and the like. You're a freaking legend. Welcome to the Misfits. Yeah, I don't see it unless it's just being goofy. I don't know. I don't even know where I'm at. What am I doing? Oh, I'm way over here still. Where are you? Oh. Over here. Who's stubborn? I always listen, just depends if I follow through with it. Well, yeah, well, you know, you gotta follow through with it. If you want something, like you do, but you're limited to how you can get it, you gotta change things up.
If you're limited, it's almost like buying a Corvette. If you only have $100 and you found this old beat up Corvette that you really want, you know, you ain't gonna spend $100 because you gotta put parts on it. So I wouldn't do it. You know? Yeah, no? Dog, how many shots it take it down a fucking Cape Buffalo?
One, if you double lung it, or even single lung it, just takes a minute. They run for a minute. Yeah, Wilkes, get my phone number from Justin, if you don't already have it, which you might, and text me. I have a really good idea that you might be able to get your views up, your returning viewer numbers up, without even breaking a sweat. And I think it'll work. Because I have this idea that I think will be great. And... You can do it super easy, and you won't even have to change anything. It'll be like super duper easy, and I think it might work, and that will help you during the week when you're at work and whatnot. So, also, wonder if... You know what else I was thinking too, Jeremy? That probably won't work. Probably shouldn't talk about that live anyway, because that's... I was thinking, what if somebody streamed in his place, like, 3 days a week while he was at work on his account?
Who?
Wilkes. Because Wilkes drives an oil truck, so he works like 60, 70 hours a week. So he only gets to stream like maybe once a week, twice a week. So he can't get...
I know someone that does it all the time.
He can't get his supporter button up. He's having a hard time getting that, his returning views up, because he's not streaming enough. So what if I streamed on his account for 3 days a week, like 3 days of during the week when he's at work, and then on the weekend he does his own shit like he would normally do, but then he gets 3 extra days of somebody streaming on his account, being me, I guess, or whomever he would want, obviously.
Yes, and exactly, then, Morgan. My bad.
Is that something that would be frowned upon, you think, or?
No, because Taz Nation has his wife and him both stream on the same account.
Oh, okay, bet. All right, so I have two things, Wilk. So we can do that. I can help you that way, and I would be willing to do that because you know you've done a shit ton for me, and also I have an idea as well. Besides that I think would work. So. You need to get on the phone with me, and we need to talk about stuff. We'll figure it out. I will do whatever I got to do. If I got to stream on your fucking name for 3 or 4 days a week and bring everybody over there and do what we got to do, we'll get it done.
Stream on Facebook?
Hmm?
Yeah, it's Nowak collabing with Nowak. Yo, you know what I learned yesterday?
I have Tessa streaming on my account. I'll be streaming on Wilkes. I'll be co-streaming with... Nowak, co-streaming with Nowak.
Yo, I learned how to pronounce your name yesterday.
I know, I heard.
I just call you Nowak because you ain't whacking no animals.
Everybody says it wrong, so don't worry about it. Like, everybody. There's always, like, 14 different variations of it, you know, so it's...
Because I shot this red bite fucking Cape Buffalo, like, 8 times, bro, and it didn't die.
Yeah, you know, you ever see Beasley? You know who Beasley is? Streamer?
Yeah.
He calls me Novak.
Why?
I don't know. It's what he calls me. I like it. Sure as shit. I'm like, Novak, you sexy son of a bitch. And I'm like, God damn it. It's fucking Nowak. There's no V in my name. But I can't even correct him because it's fucking hilarious. Love that fucking guy. It's fucking great. Fuck. The one day it was funny as fuck, dude. The one day I was in the stream when we were talking and like... He's like, man, we got to play together sometime. I'm like, yeah, for real. Let's do it. And he's like, I remember what he said about, we were talking about being bald and shit and like that and whatever. And he's like, yeah. And he's like, yeah, you could, something along the lines of, you know, two of the sexiest bald motherfuckers on Facebook. And, or obviously I'd be playing with one of the sexiest bald motherfuckers. I'm like, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm like, hold on. I'm like, I'm the sexiest bald motherfucker on Facebook. I'm like, you're the second sexiest bald motherfucker on Facebook. He's like, yeah.
No, I think Hitman's got you beat, dog.
No. Come on now. He's like, yeah, you're right. I'm like, yeah. Shit, Beasley's fucking great. Fuck. I gotta do something here. I'm just like fucking chilling. I'm just chilling, like, not even, like, hunting. I'm just sitting in my stand, fucking flicking my bean. I'm like, are there any animals, bro? I don't want to be on Savannah anymore. I hate this map. Somebody stabbed my fucking eyes out with a freaking ice pick. Excuse me. Yeah. Yeah, Beasley's a fucking, he's a crazy motherfucker, man. That dude's hilarious, man. We play a little hunter, we play a little fishing. Yeah, I think that's what we did.
Beasley from?
Where's he from?
Yeah.
I don't know. Any of you guys know where Beasley's from?
He's got an accent, right?
Yeah, I think he does, yeah. He's a little accent.
I follow him, it's just... I think he streams opposite times, or same times as me, or...
He's on a couple different times during the day.
I've only seen him a couple times. I've seen him get a diamond with you.
Yeah, well, me and him play a little hunter there for a little bit, but... And then a little fishing that day, but... He's been playing a lot of NASCAR. I was actually thinking about playing NASCAR today for a little bit, too. I haven't played it in a while.
I'm getting a steering wheel, and y'all gonna love...
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
I'm pumped for it.
You're what now? You're getting a steering wheel and doing what?
I'm gonna get a steering wheel, and I'm gonna play a game that y'all gonna love to see.
Okay.
I gotta buy the steering wheel tomorrow.
Okay. Still doing... I don't have the music on right now. I'm co-streaming with Bodied right now. We're doing a thing for... We're doing a little... A viewer requests us to play together, so I turn the music off for now. But, I mean, we can play the music and do song requests anytime. I don't care. I like having music on.
Fucking back. That little shitter.
Who?
I shot him 50 times, dude.
Oh, that buffalo again?
Yeah. Trying to get a piece of the ass.
Whoa.
Fucking running.
Buffalo ass?
Dude, I've hit him vital, I don't know how many times, dude.
Jesus.
Buffalo's not fucking dying,
these,
dude.
These animals are hard glitch
tonight. It died.
Tonight.
It fucking died. Holy fuck.
Yeah, I can't even fucking... I laugh way too much watching him. He's fucking hilarious. Fucking him and Hitman. Hitman's fucking great. I'm watching him the one day because nobody was live. This motherfucker breaks this goddamn monitor. I'm fucking dying. I'm like, bro.
Punched his chair.
Yeah, bro! I'm like, what are you doing? This shit's fucking expensive. Stop breaking shit. He's fucking breaking his monitor and shit. I'm like, bro, fuck it, dude. I will fucking piss myself. I can't even watch him, bro. He's so fucking funny. I'm like, fuck
sake. You ever seen him and Kingslayer play together?
No, but I can only imagine what the fuck that would be like.
Aw, dude. Hitman learning Fortnite. Get that one.
Oh, my God. No way. How did I miss that stream?
It was kind of recent, too.
Wow. Yeah, I had two opportunities, right? So, when I first started streaming, not long after I first started streaming, so Nitro Luke was, did customs all the time, and any American streamer that won any of his custom games, he would go drop his whole fucking viewers on him right there on the spot. Like, it'd be anywhere from 800 to over 1,000 followers in one quick instant, right? And he would have them all come over and follow them and whatnot and like, share, blah, 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 whatever. So, well, he was in my stream way back when under his personal name, which I didn't know. I still don't to this day know.
Wait, who was?
Nitro Luke, DX.
Oh,
Was in my stream while I was playing his customs in Warzone. It's kind of hard for me to keep up with chat, you know, like, on top of it, because I'm focusing on being, you know, playing the game and shit. And he was in there, and he commented, and I guess I missed it. Dude, I didn't find out till like, 5 months later. I was so fucking sick to my stomach. So sick to my stomach, bro. I was like, oh my god.
My buddy plays with him all the time.
I was like, no way. And then Slayer had a thing where he was looking for smaller streamers to play with on Fortnite or something, and I had commented that I would be down to play with him whenever and whatnot, and he never got back to me, so, but yeah. Yeah, I screwed up the Nitro Luke opportunity. Because I was playing in his customs, and we almost won a couple of those games. You know, and then I just missed it. Like, flat out missed his comment. You know, I just thought Hitman was drunk all the time. He's just crazy. Yeah, he's... That dude's next level of fucking hilarious, dude. Oh. Yeah,
dude, Hitman's fucking hysterical.
He's nuts, dude. Yeah, if you want to watch like quality fucking gameplay when it comes to that, Hitman and Makeout Hill. I mean, Kingslayer and Makeout Hill together is like the best duo combination on Fortnite ever. Like, so good. Them two just fucking shit on people left and right. I remember when I used to be good at that game. Maybe not that good, but I was pretty good at it, and I don't know, them two playing that game is like a match made in heaven. They're both so good together. I would kill something, bud, if I could find some animals, okay? I can't find any fucking animals on top of this. I don't even know where the fuck I'm at. Why am I going this way? I don't know where I'm at.
I've been trying to kill animals. I've shot one fucking animal 30 times.
Plus, it's hard to keep up with talking when you guys are talking, all talking at the same time for me to kill shit in a hunting game and actually hunt when I'm trying to read and watch chat. Yeah, Hitman's legit, dude. I love that dude. That dude's awesome, man. I watched the streams for a long time. I still do occasionally, but I don't get to watch, like, very many streamer stuff right now just because I'm on so much. But, like, generally the time I get off stream to the time I go to sleep, I'm watching, you know, usually Orc, Beard, or Lacey. And when I get up, usually Bodied's live, so I watch him until I go live. So it's like I don't watch a whole bunch of different people right currently because I just don't have the time. But when I did, I watched a lot of them guys. So Slayer and Hitman, they come off like two completely different people on stream necessarily to maybe some people, but those two are legit fucking dudes, man. Straight up dudes.
Yeah, Hitman even painted his face like Kingslayer when they played together.
Kingslayer what?
They're brothers, right?
Kingslayer and what?
Hitman are brothers.
They're not brothers.
Yes, they are. They're real brothers.
I don't know about all that.
You didn't know that shit?
I think you're making that up.
No, they're actual brothers.
You sure?
Go in Hitman or Kingslayer's and ask him, say, hey, is this person your brother? And they'll be like, yes, we're birth brothers.
Yeah, but if somebody asked me if you were my brother, I'd say yes. So, I mean, that don't make...
So they'll say they're birth brothers, dog.
Of course they will. They're just fucking... They're not real brothers, dude. They don't even
Listen,
look alike.
I didn't come out of the same womb as you. Because if I came out of the same womb as you, my motherfucking head would be bald, okay?
Motherfucker!
I'd have a small dick.
You wish like you came out of the same womb as me, bitch. Shut your mouth.
Listen, the only womb you came from was a sky that dropped in the ugly ass tree, alright, buddy?
Noah
and
came in.
He left the toupee on there.
Noah Bodied and I are brothers, Ryan, okay? Maybe we didn't come out of the same pussy.
There we go.
But we're built.
I came out of a better looking one.
We're built from the same cloth, per se, and
I just got more dick genes than he did.
No, I don't think so. You got more dick genes, all right. You're a dick, but you're a big dick head. Oh.
I know you ain't talking with that bald ass fucking
motherfucker.
Head-looking, like,
this motherfucker. You're fucking crazy. I get more fucking pussy because of this bald head than you can ever even imagine.
You
shut
just told
mouth.
Me you ain't had any in 2 years.
I'm saying well, if I wanted it, hours. If I wanted it, I could just snap my fingers and boom, that quick.
Snap your fingers, see what happens. Let me hear it.
Appreciate the 100, Ryan.
Snap your fingers, come on.
Fall out of the ugly tree and hit every branch on the way down. What?
That was no act.
What? Fuck? Suck my balls. That's it. You're about to get the chef. Okay, keep it up.
So when I met Noak, I didn't think he was actually human. You know? I thought like a tortoise fucked a motherfucking hippo or something, you know?
What?
And you got the tortoise dick, not the hippo dick.
Motherfucker, you wish you had a dick as big as mine. I gotta buy jeans custom made with 3 legs in them for my dick. I don't know about you. Okay.
That's because your belly, dude. Quit fooling yourself.
Nah. Whoa. Is that a diamond? Nope. Just a... I got a lion. Ross, appreciate the 50. Listen, from the time I wake up today until the end of stream Sunday morning, it's going to be all about every single last piece of content. Those 2 days will be for Kayla. So I want you guys to dig deep down into wherever you're hiding all your little fucking stars at and get them ready because, listen, this is what we've, Body and I have been working for this whole month, is to get this set up to make sure this girl gets a little bump, something to help her out, because she's just had it rough. So, like I said, every single thing from you guys will go to her on Sunday, and I'm hoping we get a good turnout for this Warzone games too. It's gonna be good. There's just nothing good around this map. This map is dog shit. I hate this map. I honestly have better luck just sitting in an open field on this map and just waiting till shit walks by. That's usually what I do when I'm here. Because running around this map never got me anywhere. No, can't do that. Got a half hour yet. Can't do it.
Yeah, I got 15 minutes.
Why?
For my 2 hour mark, dog.
Yeah.
Because he was late to the party.
Well, yeah, no, not really. I was in at 1:32 is when I started my count.
Oh, right.
At 1:42 right now.
I'm saying I was at 1:32 in the morning, so like it's 3 o'clock now. So another.
It ain't 3 o'clock. It's 2:56, bitch.
Okay, another 30 minutes or so.
Oh, hi.
Be
thanks for checking in. I'm
hours.
Still a piece of garbage.
Josh, what up, dog? Thanks for the like.
So I wonder. No, I should be able to find it.
Okay, so the is that. Is your thing, is that just a song from your money alert? Is that just an actual song that I can just get?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I don't even need that. I could just text me the name of the song, and then I'll just download it.
I'll text it to you right now, so I don't forget.
And then I'll just put it on the button, and I'll just click it on and off. And then it's like no hassle. Because then I can just fucking click it on, click it off.
Now go look it up.
Click it on for 10 seconds and click it off. Bro, these animals are so glitchy.
I just got your 3 text messages, dog.
What's that?
I just got your 3 text messages.
What about text messages?
I just got them.
Oh. Well, it took 3 to send you a picture of my bean because it's so big, so I had to send it in segments.
Now you had to keep zooming in. I gotta go to bed, dog.
Bed?
Not right now. He said 1K to go on an extra hour on Savannah, dog.
How about we do? How about you stop being fucking bird dick? Send 10K. We'll play the rest of the morning on Layton.
Motherfucker, I got a bedtime, bro.
I ain't about a bedtime. Stop being a vagina. Sleep is for the pussies, okay? We don't need a fucking sleeper. Machines, baby.
Yeah, but you have a full-grown daughter.
And I got fucking 5 other ones that... Okay, some of them are full-grown, but that's beside the point.
My son's a fucking hellion, dude.
Okay. I had 6 hellions, I know. I know all about that. You get a little hour power nap, you'll be Gucci, you'll be alright. You sleep tomorrow, you sleep on Monday, you'll be alright. Ryan, that's because your phone's trying to autofocus on something that small, so it takes you like 6 tries to get like 1 accurate shot of your bean because it's so tiny. Yes, one that wears a dress, exactly. Can you imagine? Now, just try to envision this picture. A Hitman and Nowak co-stream. The amount of mojo that would be floating around that stream would be disgusting. I'm just saying.
Because of him.
No. I mean, yeah, partly, but... Shut your mouth.
You have no mojo. What do you mean?
Motherfucker, I got more mojo in the tip of my pinky than you got in your whole fucking body. Shut your mouth.
Dog, you already said that you love wieners, okay, so...
No.
You're sucking the mojo
out
of people.
I said who loves wieners! I saw you flinging that big-ass dong around putting that motherfucker in your mouth.
Listen, but you... I have a clue that you say that you love wieners.
No. You never heard that. I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, Scream, do you guys want to see a video of standing up wiener?
First of all, I never said that. Okay, that's lies. Okay.
You 100% did.
I 100% did it! I never said I loved wieners.
Do you want me to quote the beginning of the clip or not?
Yeah, quote it. Let's hear it.
All right, let me listen to it again.
The amount of jizz from the ladies.
I know you were playing with fucking, what's his face? Kept saying something over and over again. And you kept saying it back. It's a 1:05 clip. I even liked it today.
Hey, you took it out of context, okay?
You said, Noah quoted, I love cocks in my mouth.
No! I never said that, you idiot.
That's literally what you said.
Shut your cock holster.
You also said the girthier the better. The more it punctures my throat, the better. And I'm like, what the fuck is he exposing himself for? I thought I just, you know.
You're an idiot. Shut up, dude. I got to re-chat. 15 days, actually 16 since I had a smoke. I remember the one night us talking about it. And I still want one every time I see her smell one. Listen, Get you one of these, okay? And you'll never want to smoke again. Because in 2 weeks, you will cough up all that garbage in your lungs. And guess what? You'll still get your nicotine. It tastes good. It doesn't smell bad. And it's way healthier than smoking. I don't care what the fuck anybody says. Because nothing can be as unhealthy as actually smoking cigarettes that are full of God knows what. Okay? And this is way fucking cheaper. I actually pay my truck payment on the money that I used to spend on fucking cigarettes a month. And that was before they went skyrocketed super duper high. I mean, they were still expensive when I quit smoking. But I'm saying they're even more expensive now than when I smoked, you know, years ago. I'm just saying, get you one of these, and it's important you actually spend a few bucks and get a decent one and not get a little fucking little dickhead $2 one from the fucking gas station, because then you're not going to like it and you're going to want to smoke cigarettes. And then boom, you'll never want to smoke again. I 100% guarantee it.
Ross. But Noex got his customized. He has a fucking dick on the tip of his head, so when he sucks it, he's in dreamland.
No, yours looks like a dick. Mine looks like a fucking... Just shut your mouth. Yours looks like a dick.
Yeah, Ryan, I can't do THC because I fucking ate a gummy today. That was fucking 9 milligrams, dude, and I was fucked up.
This motherfucker outside trying to cut the grass high as a kite. Like, ooh, ooh, ooh.
I wasn't cutting grass. I was cutting wood, okay?
Can you see him in the neighbor's yard cutting the neighbor's grass? The neighbor comes out like, what the fuck are you doing over here? Cutting my grass, dog.
I was trying to dig a 3-foot hole.
Yeah, you were trying to dig a hole, all right. It's hilarious. Fucking... Bot'd be out in the neighbor's yard digging holes in his yard and shit. He comes out like, what the fuck are you doing in my yard, bro? Like, I'm not in your yard, I'm in mine, bro. And he just like beat your ass. It'd be great. It's awesome. I love it. He was mowing the old lady's lawn next door. Facts. She was like, come in after you're done, Sonny. I got something for you. She pops her dentures out. Body's like, ooh, hello.
Listen, pull your dentures out, old man.
Motherfucker, no fucking dentures yet.
And give it a couple hours. Because when you suck in this pipe, you're going to have to pull them out.
You know, we want to suck that little tiny ass thing.
Girthy.
Yeah.
Try again.
That ain't what your girl said. I'm just saying.
Dude, she can't speak. You know why?
She's speechless how small it is.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
When you stand up to go to the bathroom, you're out of breath, you know?
Matthew, thanks for the like. Keep smoking that vape, you're going to lose your teeth. Motherfucker, I'm going to lose my teeth anyway. It's cold. They're going to rot anyway. I don't give a fuck. Then I have fake ones. Guess what? Then I can just take them out and I won't ever have to worry about it anymore. Boom. Done. Simple. The fuck wants teeth anyway? They're a pain in the ass. They break. They fucking hurt all the time. The dentist is a fucking pain in the ass. Who the fuck wants to go see his ass? His fucking hand in your mouth all the time. Fuck all that. I'm cool with that bullshit.
Dude, you tell me to stick my hands in your mouth all the time, dude, you weirdo.
You're different. I'm talking about the dentist. He'll be all like trying to be up all up in there and shit. Like fucking touching shit he shouldn't be touching. I got a turtle head poking out. Since earlier, now that I think about it. Why are there no freaking... Why is there, like, only large herds of wildebeest and Gemsbok? Where's everything else? Like, this map is, like, so boring. Not that I'm trying.
I only got 7 more minutes on it, dog.
Shoot my gun? I don't want to. I want to go fucking Layton. Suck my balls. Here, fine. I'll shoot this. It's only 300 plus yards away.
Are we going to Layton?
I'm down.
That was a rare for right there.
Bye-bye. I guess we swacked. There, I shot my gun. You good? The time does it matter? I change it all over the place. It doesn't do anything. This map sucks. My maps suck. This game sucks. I hate this game. I'm only playing it because you asked me, because you forced me to. I hate this game. This game's shit. Okay? You guys' maps might be good, but my maps are all, populations are all filtered, and I have no spawns. They're dog shit. Like, every single last map. Like, the only map on this game that I, the only two maps on this game that I haven't filtered populations on are Hirschfelden and Medved, and neither one of those maps have animals for me, so...
Hirschfelden's your favorite, you said.
Hirschfelden can suck the fattest wazoo on the planet. Fuck Hirschfelden. I did get a diamond fucking bison off of that bitch, though, one day. I was on there for... I was on there for geese. And then I'm like, well, let's let me look at the bison lake, and sure enough, there's this level 5 bison trotting along. I'm like, oh, okay. No, I do not. That's not true at all. Listen. You told me to come on this game. You told me to come on this map, so I did. I was on fishing. Now you want me to go back to fishing. Make up your mind. I just want to go to Layton and kill deer. Because at least if I'm not seeing that many deer, then that's acceptable because they don't spawn right. So then that's fine. It is what it is.
What time do you normally hunt in Layton?
5 to 9 in the morning, 13 to 15 in the afternoon, and then 1500 on when I'm looking for feed zones.
Hear me out. Go from 8:30 to 12, walk in the river system, okay? Do exactly that, and then once you hit that time, fast forward to... What time I say again? It's, I did the other day. I did 8:30 to 12, then I fast forward to 1300.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Why though?
That's what I've seen the most I can do when you're out there.
I'm sexy and I know it.
I don't know. I think what they're doing is,
Hold on. Nick, appreciate that follow, baby. You're a fucking legend. Welcome to Misfits. Listen. I'm down to go to Layton, and I'm good for 2 hours, but a sleepyhead over here might have to take a nap. Just saying.
Listen, bitch, do you want me alive tomorrow or no?
Well, don't yell at me. Yell at Ryan. He's the one who keeps trying to sling stars around for us to go to Layton, and then I gotta stay there for 2 hours.
In. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Especially when you're Layton. That shit sucks.
No, my Layton... Yeah, my Layton's terrible. We'll go to yours. I don't know. Mine is just, like, I don't know. My shit's all fucked up. Amanda, thanks for the like.
Have you thought about starting a new game yet?
I did.
Like, recently?
I made a whole new Steam account and everything. And I played it for, like, 2 days and remembered how shitty it was trying to shoot shit with the fucking... With the 243 with the fucking first scope on it. That I'm like, yeah, fuck this bullshit. And then I gave up and came back here because the spawns were no better. I'm like, fuck. I'm like, yeah, no. Oh, my back itches. All right, we're going to Layton. Fuck this. Why don't we just do like an hour on mine? What? He sent 2,000 to go to Layton for 2 hours. I'm done with this crap. I'm going to Layton.
I can't do 2 hours. That's all you use, baby.
Yeah, whatever. I'm going to Layton. I'll see you Hold there. On. Already left.
Well, I gotta take this diamond jackal over here real quick.
Yeah, okay.
No, I'm serious.
All right.
Yeah, okay.
You have a legendary jackal in your gem spot.
Okay. Better not kill my jackal fool. I don't have that diamond yet. Bastard. I don't really care. Fuck this game. All right. Layton public. Okay. Going. 8:30 a.m. down the river, he says. That's a screwy time. Like, I feel like 5 to 9 would fit into that. That would fit into that anyway. Like, I don't know. That's a weird one there.
That's what I did, and I've seen the most activity on my rivers.
Yeah, but your maps and my map... Your map and my map is two different things. You see deer in all kinds of fucking places. I don't ever see whitetails. And then so do other people. They're like, oh, here, check here. And then I go there. There's not shit. So, I mean, like, everybody's maps are different, though. They're similar... In some aspects, but they're different. That looks like a piebald. freaking mallard from here. I'm seeing, yeah, it does look like a piebald. Not that I care, I have one, but. Just saying, alright, I'm gonna change it to 8:30 then. Get your ass over here.
What you shoot? I couldn't hit that with a 22.
What are you trying to shoot with a 22? A jackal?
Yeah.
No, you don't shoot that with a 22. You shoot that with your freaking 223 or 243, not that. Whatever the fuck you use for. 22, he says. Fuck's sake. You'll never kill that thing with a 22. You just fucking scratch it. The fuck? Alright, 8:30. I'm starting at the top left. You start at the top right. Meet in the middle.
I know where they're at.
What?
I already know they're going to be at.
You already know where they're going to be at?
Yeah.
Okay.
Look where I'm at. I wish this jack would get off my fucking screen. How about that?
Look, you're all the way down at the bottom. Interesting. I shot one diamond potential level 2 I was on, but that was it. So yeah, ever since the night I killed 119 whitetails, and we actually counted them all.
Yeah.
Like, this map has been so much worse than it ever had been. Like, it's just been completely, like, I'll still see, like, I seen a herd earlier in a feed zone, but wasn't like very many good ones or anything. They were just all kind of small bucks, but I killed a few of them, but just there's not much of anything really. I'll see the occasional like super low diamond potential here or there, but that's it really. There's just not a whole lot of anything. Like elk have been non-existent too. The last time I played I saw zero elk, which was only for a little bit, and then when I got on day, I saw two resting. So I don't know. The spawns are just all kinds of weird right now. I don't know what's going on.
I just went to the spot. I said I'd see them, and they're there.
Yeah, Ryan, I generally see yotes when I'm hunting whitetails, like, all the time. Like, a lot of times at Penis Lake, on the backside of Penis Lake, around anywhere between 13 and 1,500, I'll see a pack at the backside of Penis Lake when I'm on my tree stand. Usually three or four males chilling back there, like, all the time.
Tell me right now.
Okay. What's diamond on a moose? 279? Or fuck, I don't remember. I They didn't do anything with the spawns.
Why are deer like AF? I could probably walk up these does and stab them to death.
Yeah, there's the animals have been like super glitchy. I don't know what the issue is. Like, I mean, they've been like that for a while, but they're like they were like really bad on Savannah, and up here when I was on here earlier. I just killed a pretty big level 4 moose. Oh, I gotta get across here though. Stupid water shit. What are these like clues and shit about? Have you done all those?
Yeah. They're up in the center tower.
Yeah, well, I
for the next map release.
Yeah, well, that's what I thought. I did the cantina one, and then.
Yeah.
I saw the second one. I didn't do it, but I.
Yeah, Ryan said rare first will count for this for the next hour.
I figured it was maybe like a Mexico map or something. But the next map that I thought I knew of was going to be Australia, so I don't know.
Yo, Noack.
Huh?
If you use mods on this game, won't you lose your whole Steam account?
Yes. Yes, you will get Steam banned. You cannot access any of your games, none of that.
Fucking on that shit. If they catch you, if someone reports it...
Yes, you lose everything.
Everything on your Steam account.
Nothing. Like, so if you have $5,000 in games on your Steam account, if you get banned from this game, they ban your whole Steam. Gemma, appreciate the 100 stars.
Yeah, I would not suggest using that.
Another big level 4 moose.
What does it do for you, though?
What, mods?
No, Wii... It's called...
The what?
It's a site called Wii Mod.
Wii Mod? I have no idea.
When we hosted,
oh, hi. Thanks for checking in.
White
I'm still a piece of garbage.
We were using mods. Because I'm pretty sure you could do, like, fucking... Like, diamond spawns. You could do fucking...
Great one spawn.
Great one spawns.
There's all kinds of credits. There's ones where you could, like, run... I mean, I'm talking about, like, run fast, like...
Yeah, I've seen a streamer doing that. He was running along deer, just smacking them up.
Yeah, was that you that was we were you showed me that one, or was that somebody else where he was, his animals weren't moving.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He was walking up to him just.
Yep.
I could never like the only game I'd ever mod is GTA.
Well, I got car mods on Car Mechanic, but they don't. Benefit my gameplay. All it does is add extra car models to the game. You know what I mean? Like I don't have any money, any gameplay mods or anything like that. Just, dude, there's so many level 4 moose right here. All it does was literally, all I did was download different car brands. That's it. And that's the only reason I did it, just because there wasn't enough cars in that game. And like I said, I literally, like, as soon as I did it, I was like, I told everybody, I'm like, look, I downloaded these mods just because I know people want to walk around talking about, like, I use fucking mods on other games, which I don't, but, you know, that's what I did it for, so if you hear me say it, that's why, because that's what it is. It ain't nothing like, oh, yeah, I used this to get X amount of money. I actually, like, grinded that whole game out this whole time for that and not, whatnot, so whatever, I don't care what people say, but. Gemma, I appreciate the 100, and it is. It's going to be a great day. Every day is a great day that we wake up again that day, so there's that. No matter what happens, we woke up, so. Alright, now. Oh, Outlaw, I didn't see your comments before I had to reset stream earlier, my bad. And happy birthday, by the way. And I have the Durango off-road already. I bought it like yesterday or something, I think. But I didn't see your comment before I cut stream, my bad. So the quality parts that you pull out of crates increase the value of your car. So imagine a McLaren with a shit... Oh, no way, really? Oh, wow. Interesting. Huh. Damn it, I've been selling them bitches too. Wow.
Selling what?
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Bro, there are so many big-ass moose right here. What is going on? Selling all... Brito, appreciate the like. All the, higher quality parts that come out of cases, so... He just said that because we were wondering that yesterday. Like,
oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Appreciate both likes, buddy. Like, we were wondering what they, like, he was wondering what they do for your, like, for you and that. So, yeah, that's what it does. So, we're just, like, the biggest money-making car in that game. Like, just can only imagine what, if it was made with a bunch of those parts, how much more money it would be worth. That'd be ridiculous. It already pulls in, like, serious fucking cash. That's why I have so much money. Yeah, these moves are ridiculous. Should be a diamond fucking around here somewhere, I imagine. Although the last two...
I'm sexy and I know it.
The last two diamond moves I got screwed on because they were glitched.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Richard, appreciate that like, share, and the follow. You're a fucking legend. Welcome to the Misfits. Yeah, I got like so many moose dead. They're all over the place. It's crazy. I've never seen this many moose on this map ever. Not to mention all level fours. Everyone I've shot's been level four. I don't even know where the diamond potential one went, which wasn't a diamond, I don't think, but I don't even remember what the hell diamond is. I think it's like 289 or 279 or something. I don't remember off the top of my head, but I'm gonna go clear back over here now to get this one, and I'm still missing two. I don't know where the other two are. I shot so many and they were all in different directions, so. Yeah, the last two guaranteed diamond moose that I shot on this map, I got screwed on both of them. One was like, had his face up in the air, you know how like they walk on their ass? And I waited until its front legs, or its front hoofs touched the ground before I shot it. I shot it right in the lung, and it gave me some bullshit on that. Missed that one. The second one was moving slightly, and I know I lung shot at it, and it gave me some bullshit on that one too. So like, they were both diamonds too. Those were the last two moose on this map, and they were back to back too. So I feel like with the amount of moose level big level fours that I've seen, there's probably potentially a diamond. I'm gonna pop up here. I have no idea where the hell these moose went. They probably disappeared, so I'm not gonna worry about it. They're not important anyway. They're not diamonds, so
diamond score for a moose?
I want to say it's 289.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's 289. Wow. 279 or 289? One of the two. I have to look at my chart. been that long since I played that I forgot the damn shit. What? Don't use my line either, you bitch. Well, 274.9, so that one was a diamond potential, barely, but I don't know where the fuck it went. It probably wasn't diamond anyhow, but why are you over here spamming the 22? What the hell are you over here doing?
Be a bug, dude. I'm looking at binoculars.
No, I'm watching your stream, you idiot. You just shot me! I'm unconnected, you cock. That hurt.
I was there, too.
And if it's a tuning DLC part with an added quality bonus, it'll add more torque to your engine. Oh, okay. For instance, if you pull in a tuning DLC air filter from a crate, it'll do more for torque and value than the normal one. I got you. Okay. Well, shit, then I have to keep an eye out for the performance, added quality parts for the McLaren, then, if any pop up. Yeah, it fucking hit me.
Bro. Bro, bro, bro.
What?
Kondoro Nochi. Dude, they're spawning right in front of my face, dude.
I see that in your stream. What the fuck? Whitetails?
Yeah. A fucking shit ton of bucks, dude. They're just spawning out of the ground right here.
Yeah, I'm watching your stream. Like, I just happened to peek over and I see you look through your binoculars. I'm like, what the fuck? Roos, suck my balls.
The rate, you see them scanned, right? Uh-huh. 246. I'm gonna go right around this lake and we can shoot across.
Well, that's a diamond black. That's a diamond potential blacktail right there, level 4.
I didn't see the blacktail. I just seen all the whites.
Oh yeah, I'm just saying that. I mean, it's probably not a diamond, but I'm just saying it's a level 4. I don't even see the whitetails yet. Where were we looking? What direction?
I'm trying to get a better scan on them, but they are northwest or in the bush line over there. Like, follow me. I'm trying to get a better angle on them. Dude, they were just popping out of the ground, like,
I know,
like
I
30 of them.
I know, I saw that. What the fuck? Wheels count two, but they're usually small. Gotcha.
Alright, they're coming down the hill. They're gonna be right directly west here in a second. Here, here. There's a blacktail. Blacktails are first, I think.
That diamond potential's laying down right there, because, Or is it a... No, maybe that's not a diamond potential. What the fuck's diamond... Oh, wait, is Blacktail 179? Fuck, I can't remember. I thought it was, like, 159 or something. Fuck, I don't even remember what the fuck diamond shit is in this game anymore. I haven't played in so long. Never mind. I don't know.
What the fuck's that? I don't
know what's what anymore.
My bad.
Actually, I think,
Look at Blacktail. White Dutch become right afterwards.
Still not seeing them, dog.
They're in these bushes right here. Can I see my scans at all?
No. Oh yeah, now I do. I see one.
Yeah, they're all behind the cabins now.
Where are they going?
That spot I told you about back there. They're gonna wrap around by the bottom of the fucking map.
Not this late, though. 5 in the morning, you said. 5 to 9, it's almost 10 o'clock.
Going somewhere, go sniff their shit, dude.
I ain't sniffing their shit. You go stick your finger in it and lick it. Be like a Tootsie Roll. I can't remember if fucking Diamond on those is 159 or 179.
It's 179.
Is it? Okay.
Maybe that's their weight, actually.
No, their weight's 209 is the max weight on that.
Oh, it goes 179, 209, that's what it is. Fuck, did you saw a girl? They're fucking gone like that?
177.5 is Diamond on a blacktail.
So that's not it?
No, it's a little low, but... So I've seen two level 5s on this map.
Well, that whitetail was just short of, it was 245. Hmm. It'd probably been like a 212 or something.
Yeah, there was a 240 or 244 earlier that I smacked. I think he ended up being like 230 something, but that was the biggest one I saw. Or the, no, I lied. There was two. That, and then it, or maybe that was it. Was it 240 to 266? Whatever, I don't know. The 266 was Diamond Potential. That's the one I shot. I think that one ended up being like 230 something. And then there was a 240, 41 or 242 or something that was a little bit lower as well. Those were the two biggest ones I saw. What was on here. Other than that, it was about the same crap as usual.
Dog, I don't know where any of those whitetails went, dude. Like, I only seen blacktails come out of that wood line, so that's why I'm like, are they still in there?
Yeah, maybe they're still over here.
Is there a bed down there? That we don't know about, you think?
Well, there's only one way to find out, ain't it?
You going over there or what?
Yeah.
Alright. Fast travel to the cabin.
Fast travel to the cabin. Well, yeah, but are, I mean, which, where are you? Are we going around the lake, or are we going
back to the cabin, walking left?
Okay, well, you go that way. I'm already all the way around here. I'll just go this way. You go that way, and then I'll see if I can pick up tracks anyway.
Yeah, me and Noah have a rule where if I'm playing his map, I see a great one. He shoots it. If I'm playing my map, I shoot it.
All I got's blacktail tracks over here at the current moment, but doesn't mean anything. There is a zone over here, though. Maybe them. I don't know. No, it's elk drinking zone over here. Oh, here comes our best friend, the fucking rain. Yay. Just what I always wanted.
Yo, so before this stream... Oh, wait, they just warning called me. They're in here, bedded down. They're coming right towards you.
I'm coming around this corner right now.
Yeah, I'm about to push them towards you.
Hold on, let me get up the hill. Whoa, what's this? It's blacktail.
Whitetail should be right below me. Yep, right here. Watch, I'm gonna scan. I get a scan on him.
Oh, yeah? Oh,
those are the blacktails. Where's the whitetail? Right there's the whitetail. 249. 246.
I see him. Think I missed.
Couple big bucks there.
Oh, what the? No way, bro! He just fucking killed me! Shoot that son of a bitch! The fuck was that bullshit? I literally just got schwacked by a fucking whitetail. No way. Like, in one swipe! He's killed me with his bean, yeah.
You're a bad shot, dog.
I can't shoot you. There's a deer right there. You just walked by it.
I'm picking it up.
No, it's alive!
Somewhere.
Right there? Well, now it's gone. What the... Ryan, appreciate the 1,000.
Had a beauty rack on it, eh?
I just got shwishwacked by a freaking buck! Bastards. What's up with that? Yeah, I wasn't shooting a deer. Oh, hold on. I see a whole pile.
You see me pinging them?
Yep. Tag 3. Reload.
Hold on, let me tag you again. There we go. Come right at me now.
Gotta watch killing stuff over there. We're gonna end up deleting zones, but let me make sure there's no whitetail zones. Oh, we're good. Just blacktail and elk. I don't give a fuck about those.
Fucking... Told you go from 8:30 this fucking time, motherfucker. Or it's 12:30. You seen deer like that in a hot minute, have you?
I mean, I seen a pretty big herd in the feed zone earlier, but like I said, that was about it. Hate fucking sunburn, bro, and then when it itches so fucking bad. God, so bad. Dropped another one.
You just rewiped that herd, huh?
Yeah, probably.
Get another spawn on it.
Yeah, you're talking like the game actually works, right? This one I just killed.
Go check this zone real quick.
This one I just killed was 222.2.
I got the 245. Dropped in one hit.
This rain can fucking go suck something real quick. I know that.
You're the most animals, dog.
Nah, fuck that.
What do you mean?
Fuck that bullshit. All right, Ross. Have a good night, buddy. Oh, all right. Well, the elk zone's deleted. Not that I care. As long as it's not whitetail zones, not that it matters.
I wish you could apply, like, so, like, there was a setting where you could take off certain zones so they don't...
No, what I wish would happen was either, instead of zones stacking, like they do, they would just be right next to each other. Or, if they're going to stack, at least when you look at that zone, it tells you all the animals that the zones are there. You know what I mean? When you hover over it, rather than just whatever the last one was that you found. So,
I think you should be able to go into your settings and turn some off.
Yeah, I mean, that would be, like, super complicated, but, and make the game, like, way easier. Like, okay, so if you're hunting whitetail and you just went in your settings to turn all the other zones off except whitetails, exactly. That'd be mint. But, I mean, that would be, like, But, if nothing else, at least if when you're on your map and you're hovering over a zone, whatever the last one you got, per se, 99% of the time it's fucking Jackrabbit. It would say rabbit, and then if there was a whitetail or blacktail, whatever zone there as well, it would say those as well. That way, you don't have to memorize where they're at. Like, oh, I got a zone there, but, you know, I fucking accidentally clicked a rabbit zone and covered it up. And you got to try to memorize all those, because after a while, I mean, you just forget there's so many. You know what I mean? Like, I just think it's fucking.
What do you think the new map is? Mexico or Australia?
Well, Australia was what we were all thinking, because Goody saw a kangaroo on the website thing, which generally was like things to come or whatever, or things that are in the game. So, judging by the clue that I saw, and only the one clue that I saw, now I haven't seen them all, but the one that I actually saw, I would guesstimate it's a Mexico map, but it could be Australia still. I mean, I don't know. I'd have to see all the clues.
Dive deep, all that bullshit they said.
Yeah.
And when you think about that, you think like Down Under, which the nickname from Australia.
Yeah. Well,
they also use water bottles in Australia.
Yeah. So if they said something about Down Under, then it's definitely gonna be Australia. I've been saying that for a minute ever since we saw that was gonna be the next map. So I figured that would be coming, and there's going to be kangaroos in it, so that'll be dope. Because they had kangaroos on the thing, so. Alright, well, they're all dead. Now what?
Want something else? Just get it.
Well, where are we going?
I'm walking all over your map right now. Show you three moose zones.
I'm just afraid that if they bring out a map, it's gonna be fucking shit.
It's gonna fuck everything up.
Because they haven't even fixed the problems from the dog, and that was.
Oh, hi! Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Dive deep is they're hinting towards like maybe
swimming
to an extent, or some type of boat that you could duck hunt or something on.
I feel like the dive deeper thing is just like not really a hint towards what's happening. It's more like, you know, dig deeper into, you know, the map to find more clues or whatever, or to find more clues. That could go either way. That one's open to interpretation, so I guess it could go either way, but I honestly don't care. Like, I could honestly care less with it. I don't even care about anything right now other than just fix the dog update mess that you made before you bring any other new content into the game.
Yep.
I want to start playing this fucking game again, but I want animals to fucking spawn so I can actually play it for a reason. Like, I play it now. It's just like, I don't even want to play it anymore. It's not fun. There's no animals. I mean, you see this shit. I ain't making this shit up. Shit's stupid.
They need another whitetail map.
Yes. 100%. They should have whitetails on Silver Ridge. There's no reason they don't. Now, they could keep
the great one was like a complex.
Yeah. Well, they could keep the great one on here only, you know, but they could still have whitetails on fucking Silver Ridge. Like, there's no reason why they shouldn't. Like, that's so stupid. Trippa, appreciate that like, dog. Yeah, I don't understand it. It makes no sense. But it is what it is. I don't know. I mean, I'd love to be able to hunt whitetails on Silver Ridge. You know how nice that would be? All in the wide open and shit? Oh my god, that'd be so good.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Stuart, thanks for the like. My thing is have our great one spawned and glitch. You know there's a great one glitch, right?
What do you mean?
Alright, so Call of the Wild devs put out a release stating that they are aware of the problems. They listed them. I read them off the chat the one day. They have no idea when they're going to be able to fix it, but they're working on it. They realized that the dog update fucked the game up, basically, in their own words. Blah, 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 and they're working on fixing it. And one of the things that was made, brought to their attention, was, so great ones were spawning on people's maps, people saw them, right? And then they disappeared off the map completely.
That could be a spook them, though.
No, disappeared, gone, period. Never to be found again.
Well, you ever seen Bigfoot more than once?
Okay, but listen. No, listen. Just because it's the great one doesn't mean anything. The great one is a whitetail buck. It's going to do the right. same thing that all the other whitetail bucks do. I'm telling you that I literally seen one of my people shoot his great one, okay? And he was just standing next to the water like all the other deer do. It's not going to do special shit. I don't know, care what everybody else says. That motherfucker's going to do what, just like any other deer does. He's going to go to his zones at the times he's supposed to, just like the rest of them, period. And if he spawns today and you go back on Friday, he's still going to be in the same spot. That's the way it should be. Not you see him once and then he disappears. That is a glitch. And they know about it. They even said they know about it and they're going to be fixing it. So my question is to some people per se, like Mini, for instance, that's played the game since it came out, probably shot 3 times as many whitetails as you and I put together, and he still hasn't seen his great one, is the fact that maybe some of our great ones spawned and disappeared and we never spotted them, so they were already gone before we even knew they were there. I'm just saying, it puts doubt in the mind. That's why I don't want to play the game anymore until they fix it, because it pisses me off. Like, we did all this work, or we consistently do all this work, and yeah, granted, I might not be there quite yet, but I'm just saying, it just puts thoughts in your mind. You know what I'm saying? You're like, you're on here, you're like thinking about that now. I mean, I've been. That's why I stopped playing, because I'm like, I'm not going to sit here and keep grinding for something that may have already spawned and may be gone, or when it does spawn, and if I don't catch it, it may disappear. You know what I mean? That's like, that's where I'm at with it. I'm just saying, like you, for instance, as many as you've killed, I find it hard to believe that yours hadn't spawned yet, so I feel like yours may have spawned and disappeared. Now, what I think's going to happen is when they put this fix out, I feel like everybody's going to get a great one, like, real quick. I mean, like, everybody's going to start pounding them. Like, everybody that's got high whitetail kills that hasn't seen one yet is all going to start seeing a great one, and they're going to get it. Like, all, like, in a row. Like, I got a whitetail eating zone right here on me. Right at Lake District, right above Lake District. Never had this one before. That's a new one. So I feel like that's going to happen. Like, I feel like it's going to be, like, you, me, Minnie, fucking a bunch of other people I know that don't have one yet. I feel like that's what's about to happen. What's up, Stuart?
Oh, hi. Doing, thanks buddy? For checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Marcus, probably thanks more. For a like. You what now?
I probably have at least 2,000 whitetails.
I gotta say I'm pretty close. I'm not going to lie. Because I'm going to say I guesstimated I probably had about 400 to 500 when I first started playing the game. Up until we started that tournament grind. And then that tournament, that week leading up to the tournament, and then the whole next 2 weeks, I did nothing but grind whitetails because I'm like, well, since I've already did the tournament and basically began my great one grind per se, even though I wasn't really doing it for that, you know, I might as well just continue it. And then in my head, I was counting how many I was killing. So generally, almost every time when there was okay spawns, I know I had over 100 kills or right around 100.
Yeah.
So I'm looking at it like 14 days averaging.
You gotta think about this, it doesn't count all your harvests either, because we had those issues with the gold or diamonds or gold drugs, diamonds at one point, and they weren't counting harvests at all.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know. I just feel like working for something that may never happen is just something that frustrates me. So, like, I don't want to keep doing that over and over again just to be annoyed. Like if they come out and say, hey, it's fixed, you know, 100%, and then, you know, I'll go back. I'll resume what I was doing. I'll go back to grinding for this great one and getting it. And then go back to, you know, playing this game, but just not as much. But yeah, the Australia map will be dope. I do want a new map, but I want the game fixed before they go bringing out new shit. Like, fix your fucking fuck-ups and then bring out a new map. Like, you've already fucked the game up enough with a dog. I can only imagine what's going to happen with the fucking map. Like, you know what I mean? Can you even imagine that? Oh my god. Fucking Stewart's Africa map doesn't even fucking work.
I shot a duck and that fucker disappeared.
Like, his map is fucking bugged. Can you imagine an Australia map and then nobody can fucking use it because it crashes the game and shit? Bro, it'd be such a fucking mess. So, like, I don't know. As much as I want new content like that, like, I want a new map really bad, new animals to hunt, shit like that. I mean, come on, man. They gotta fix what they've screwed up. And it's just beta testing is all it is. They're not doing it right. There's no way they beta tested that dog properly. There's no way that gets by anybody that spent enough time on that. No way. No way all those problems get by somebody unless they're...
Yeah, that dog's fucked.
Unless they're a complete and utter freaking moron. There's absolutely... And I know I heard somebody was streaming that beta test for that dog.
So yeah, I've seen the things on its legs and shit.
Whoever that was couldn't have been that intelligent, or they didn't spend enough time on it, one of the two. Either way, you failed. You get a fucking F for fucking execution of that. I mean, fuck. 10 minutes with that dog, I found like fucking 5 problems. Like 10 minutes. 10 fucking minutes.
What was the score for Diamond Black though?
177.5 or 177.9, something. 177. Fuck, I just got the dog out of the kennel, literally. 2 seconds after getting out of the kennel, and I found one problem. Literally 2 seconds in. Like, as soon as the dog spawned out of the kennel, I'm like, oh, there's a backpack glitch. I don't even wear a backpack, but for whatever reason, I had it on for helping Karma take him around to outposts at a map one time, so I had it on to carry 2 things. Carry a map and a stand and a tent, and I must have left it on and forgot about it. That day when I got the dog update, I had it on and found the backpack freaking strap glitch as soon as the dog spawned out of the fucking kennel. I'm like, what the hell? I mean, I didn't give a shit about that too much because I don't carry him anyway, but I was just like, oh, okay. But I already knew what that was leading up to.
Well, it freaking made it so when you go, like, if I had my dog out and I traveled tent to tent to tent, like, that shit would just crash my game.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my game crashed randomly without me even doing... Every time I reset the time, game would crash. That's why, like, almost I got to the point where I didn't even want to reset the time anymore just because I was afraid it was going to crash the game. Game would just randomly crash and just be walking. It would freeze, and I'd be like, oh, my game's froze. I'm going to crash. And then if I lost all ambient sounds, then I know my game was crashing. If I didn't, then there was a hit or miss whether it was going to crash or not. But it crashed 15 times a day, minimum. Like, it was so bad. I was so fucking pissed. Or how about the fact that when you're about to shoot an animal and your dog bumps your leg and, you know, slides you 3 feet sideways? How about that glitch? That was good. Can't tell you how many times that happened when I had the dog out. It wasn't long before I put that stupid dog away, but that thing just caused nothing but problems. Yeah, well, they know about the issues. They put out a release a while back. I want to say maybe a month or so ago, give or take. They put out a release. They're aware of the problems. They're fixing them, but they don't know how long it's going to be before they release that fix. They don't.
Before that new game comes out. I know it's before that. If not, they're going to be fucked.
Yeah. So, they're working on it, you know, but they're also dropping hints to new content. So, I feel like they're not focusing. They're again, now we're back to they're focusing on new content more than focusing on the problems at hand that they caused with the other new content. Like, it's so backwards. Like, I personally thought the game was probably the closest to a perfect video game I've ever played, legitimately. Like, as far as realism, graphics, whatever. I mean, consistent challenges to where you're not, like, playing a game and you're over it in, like, a month. You know what I mean? You want to keep coming back and playing it because there's so much to gain from playing the game and, you know, so much to accomplish. You know what I mean? So many different diamonds, so many rare fur diamonds, so many rare furs, this, that, and other thing, blah, 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 all this shit, right? So it's not like normal video games, like where you just play it, you know, you're like, okay, beat it, you know, whatever. You may play it a couple more times later down the road, whatever, and you may never touch it again. It's a waste of money. I feel like this game was the closest to a perfect video game that I've ever played, and they fucked it all up. They fucked it all up. I played this game 15 plus hours a day, every single day from the time I started playing this game, nonstop for the whole time I played this game, which was, how long have I been playing this game? Like 3 months, 2 months, 4 months, whatever?
Your Steam account, Goofy.
Well, I got over 1,300 hours in this game, and I think I played it 3 months, so. That tells you how much I played this motherfucker, all the time.
I'll look at mine. How many hours I got? I probably don't have that many.
The dog.
Yeah, I only got like 400 hours on mine.
The dog was the worst because it wasn't tested properly, right? So what happens is like Warzone. Which is why Warzone went down the fucking tubes.
Well, they're fixing shit in Warzone, finally.
No, they're not fixing anything. Warzone's
Yeah, they have open meta. So, like, any weapon does, like, pretty much the same damage as...
Really?
The other weapons, yeah.
Really? Okay, so that's something I've been complaining about forever. That's good. But I'm just gonna say...
But you complain about everything, so...
Just shut your fucking mouth, you idiot. Like Warzone... did... they had beta testers, and then they started letting... their players beta test their shit. So that's how they figured out what was fucked up and what wasn't. Now, Call of the Wild had beta testers, but then they went to, I feel like, less beta testers and more letting the players determine what was fucked up more than having the beta testers do the new content properly like they should. That's why the dog update was so bad. One, they rushed it. Two, that wasn't beta tested properly. That's why that ended up being like that. It's going to be the same shit with the map.
I think they gave the beta testers mods so that they could produce better content and reel everybody in.
You know, well, I don't know what the case is, but... all I know is they need to fix these problems. And they need to fix them fast because I'm like... literally this close to forgetting this game ever existed. And I got another feed zone right on me right now. Right at the corner, right at the junction of the Y right here. Where it starts heading down to the bottom.
I've been finding hella moose fucking drinking feed zones.
All these moose, shit. Bro. These moose are everywhere. They're crazy.
Yeah, it's like you don't hunt them no more.
I don't really. I only come to Layton for whitetails. That's it. And I leave. I don't fucking... I mean, I'll shoot a moose occasionally here and there, but... and an elk here or there, but that's about it. I don't really come here and hunt anything but whitetails.
I'm looking for a pieball moose. You got so many moose out here. I'm looking for a pieball.
Yeah, if I see one, you're going to have it. I have multiples.
I have yet to see one. I've been working on the Yukon fucking map lately.
Oh my god, Yukon map is... Yukon map.
How long is it?
How long is what?
The storyline.
Oh, I don't know about that, but the caribou, good luck with that. That's a bastard. I got 13 level 5 caribou trolls in a row before I finally got a diamond caribou. That had to be the absolute most frustrating diamond grind ever. It was so bad. It's like every time you're like, all right, I've had 7. Is this going to be the time I get the diamond? All right, hold on. Where am I at? Here we go.
What's going on? Seen shit.
Yeah. Well, I was like, every single time, I'm like, this has got to be the one. They can't possibly troll me again. And sure enough, next one. Like, god dang, man, that was so frustrating. It was weird because it was like a similar grind for the Feral Goat. It was 7 or 8 trolls in a row. Then when I finally did see what I thought was the diamond, which was, I shot it with the wrong gun. I almost cried that day, like legitimately, because I spent so much time grinding for that, and then I fucked up and shot it with the wrong gun. I figured, well, fuck, if it's anything like the first one, I'm going to get 7 or 8 more in a row before I see another one. And then I got 6 of these fucking things now, and I would have 8, but the last 2 that I shot fucking vanished because of that glitch, you know, so there's that one. You know, not vanished, I mean disappeared after I killed them. Like, I was at Teawara on the other side of the lake, or other side of the river, and I shot them both, not at the same time, but different days. Like, well, actually, it was like the day after the other one when I did it. I shot the one, the next day I shot one, and I went over to claim them, gone. Couldn't find them, couldn't pick up their tracks. I spammed the button, the pickup button, all over the place around there, couldn't find them. Just flat out disappeared. But they came one after another after I shot the first one with the wrong gun, and then when I got the second one, I shot it with the correct gun, obviously, and then it was just one after another. It was crazy. Me and Karma were both raking them in left and right. It was almost like every single day I would go on Teawara, I would get a Feral Goat diamond or a diamond potential and at least one fallow diamond, and then all the spawns gave up. Like, I don't even see any goats hardly anymore. I barely see any fallow deer. I don't know if it's just because I killed so many or if it just the spawns are screwy. Now, in the release, they didn't say anything about actual animal spawns, but they did say that because ducks are glitched and geese spawns are glitched, that's why there's no geese on Hirschfelden.
Yeah.
That they are fixing that. So the fact that you can't hit ducks in the water is a fucking actual glitch, so they're fixing that, and they're fixing the geese spawns on Hirschfeld. But other than that, they didn't say anything about, like, animal spawns, per se. Just the great one, the geese, and the duck glitch. That was it about spawns. But so, I mean, animal spawns may not ever get any better. It might just be like this for God knows how long, which is unfortunate. But I guess once I get the great one, then I don't really care about anything else.
I got 9 minutes left of my time, doggy.
9 minutes left, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I got an hour, but I would be on anyway, so it wouldn't, you know, it's no, it don't matter to me.
I gotta watch a movie while I lay in bed.
What happened to Karma? Karma's wife laid the smackdown, and she doesn't want him playing anymore like that, so I guess he doesn't play at all, period, or whatever, I don't know, and I think he does play a little bit, but he plays different games because I wasn't playing Call of the Wild. And the geese and ducks are not fixed, I can tell you that for a fact. Because when I was on Hirschfelden last, I saw 0 geese. And you still cannot shoot a duck in the water. They didn't fix that shit yet. And they ain't put out the fix to fix it yet. There was a glitch.
Yeah, the ducks are terrible at shooting.
Yeah, there's a glitch in the when they're in the water that when you shoot at them, the bullet goes everywhere but into the duck. Like, you can be like 50 yards away from them and you'd still fucking miss. Like, but as soon as they lift off and leave the water, boom, you can pop them out of the air super easy. Like, so it's like if you know how to lead them, right? But it's definitely not fixed. That's one of the glitches that they're working on. That's until they put out that fix, none of that's fixed, right? I mean, you might see it as fixed because your map might look better, because maybe you don't, maybe you just have spawns, but I can tell you for 100% fact that the last 4 times I've been on Hirschfelden for geese, I have not even seen 1 goose land on me, and I have 5 or 6 setups. And I'd sit there for 15, 20 minutes, half hour, nothing, switch spots, nothing, all different times, nothing, not a single fucking goose. So, definitely isn't right. And I kept, oh, I got a max weight right here, footprints, somewhere around here. Whole mess of whitetail footprints.
2 whitetails, but one disappeared.
Oh, I see him. White, maybe. those are rabbits. Never mind. Just seen something moving.
Not that one.
If you see a level 3 rabbit, let me know. Like, I've fucking killed so many rabbits, and I can never find this fucking diamond. I mean, not that I, like, specifically hunt them or anything, which would probably...
Dude, I've shot so many fucking rabbits and still ain't got a diamond.
I know, right? It's, like, it's fucking annoying, to be honest, because I feel like I've shot so many diamond potential level 2s, and I'm like, is one of these ever going to be a diamond? And it's like, I've never seen a level 3. Like, I'll see 20 rabbits sitting in a pile, and I'll just sit there and dink them all, like, boop, 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 boop. And nothing. Just crap.
Can't even get a rabbit zone to delete, bro.
Yeah, right. I know, me neither. Yeah, well, that's on Xbox. I'm telling you. I'll literally... You guys see that shit. I'll go on there and literally sit there for fucking ever. I mean, it may not be forever, literally, but it seems like forever, because when you're sitting somewhere for that amount of time and nothing's happening, it just gets really annoying. And not a single fucking flock, nothing. Not even them squawking, flying by, nothing.
Did you ever figure out what the LOS was?
Wait, what? LOS?
Yeah, so when you go hit escape, you go to your codex, go to your hunting profile. There used to be an LOS up there.
Yeah,
it's not there no more.
That was great ones. Every diamond you got, they counted as a great one.
Oh, okay.
So it that's the way it was listed. I just heard these whitetails call, but I don't know where they're at. But there's a max weight. I don't know what direction they were in. They got to be close, otherwise it would have did the white rings. But I don't see them anywhere. They were heading this way, so that's weird. Anyway, yeah, that was a great one. So, like, we were laughing. Me and Karma were laughing because every time we'd shoot a diamond, it would just be another, it'd be kind of just another great one. It'd be like, okay, I got 40 great ones now. It's fucking stupid. And then every gold was counted as a diamond, so I had like fucking 400 fucking diamonds or some nonsense in the codex. Like, I don't look at that anyway, so I didn't care, but. Alright, so these deer look like they're heading like northwest up in the woods. That's what it looks like anyway. If I didn't lose their footprints. Yeah, if I could get geese to flock to me within 5 to 10 minutes of sitting in a spot, I would have had a goose diamond already. Like, no bullshit. Like, I have multiple spots set up and all that. And I just sit there and jump spots. I've tried morning. I've tried, you know, early morning, late morning, early afternoon, late afternoon. Nothing. Just not a fucking thing. That's why I was, like, relatively surprised that I found the bison diamond. I wasn't even really looking for it. I was just checking the bison lake really quick while I was goose hunting, and boom, there he was. I was like, oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know where these fucking deer went. I'm not fucking chasing them around. Fuck that. To me, the game is just not fun like it used to be when animals don't respawn. That's my issue. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I get it. Whitetails are the way they are, maybe, just on purpose because of the great one. But, I mean, fuck even fallows right now. I mean, the rate I was going, I would have had 50 fallow diamonds or 40-some, 50-some fallow diamonds the rate I was going. I was literally, every time I went on Teowara, I could have went on Teowara... Like, first, when I first logged in, do a round. Sometimes I'd do one, maybe two rounds, maybe three occasionally. I would already have a fallow diamond. And then I could go do other maps and then come back for a second go-around later, and I'd find another one. Like, that's the rate I was getting them. It was fucking asinine. And then it's just like, now I can't even, like... When I was there last, there was, like, 4 or 5 deer, maybe, at the inlet of all places. I was like, wait, what? Oh, I found whitetails. Does, at least right now, same. But there was a max weight. If he's over here, I'm kinda curious to see what it is, but oh, I see him. Oh, I see a buck. Oh, there are bucks over here. I just gotta get over here a little bit closer so I can see they're all hiding behind bushes and shit, you know how they do it. Oh, I see him now. Oh, there's a mess of them too. Mm-hmm. Alright, that's not the max weight. So there is either more bucks over there, or that's a different pack. Savannah has animals, but it's not like it used to be. Savannah map used to be full of herds.
Fucking beat.
Full of herds.
Tired as fuck.
I'm talking Springbok, gems. There's a diamond potential level 2. Herds of a wildebeest, gemsbok, Springbok, everything just running around like crazy. There's just like, I mean, yeah, I can find gemsbok all day, but as far as like, as far as everything else, it's like a random one here, random one there, some bullshit like that.
I'm gonna go put some stuff in my lodge real quick, dog. Get some rares I got tonight.
Yeah. Right, so. No, I don't have the rabbit for late, and I can't find a level 3.
And I'm gonna go bed. I was gonna watch The Last Watch. It was a pretty good movie. I gotta see it. Why is it raining at my lodge right now? Like, what the fuck?
In your lodge or at your lodge?
At my lodge.
Huh.
That's fun, and all I hear is a downpouring, dude.
I don't know, but... Hey, when they put out the fix, you'll be able to pet your dog in your lodge. I'm just saying.
You're right.
Okay, you can pet your fucking dog in your trophy lodge when they fix... Well, if they fix it right. I mean... Who doesn't want that? Dog in the fucking trophy lodge. Who even complains about that? I want to know whoever you are who fucking emailed or went into their fucking stream and said that you can't pet your dog in the trophy lodge. I want to know who you are. Come to my stream and tell me who you are. Please, because for fuck's sake, I mean, with all the problems in the game, that's what the fuck you pick to complain about? Like, let's be honest. Like, who does that? It's absolutely ridiculous.
Well, my game crashed as I was putting white tail away, but yeah.
Really?
Huh. Sounds about right. Yeah. Dog, I'm out of here.
Alright, man, I'll catch you tomorrow.
Alright, later.
Later. Oh! Get Shwee Shwack, rabbit dick! Let's go, baby. Yeah, boy. That was my only complaint. I just wanted to pet him as I looked at my trophies. Fuck off, shitbag. You know what? Just for that.
Would you like to suck my balls?
Okay. I put 20s on the Chrysler Cordoba earlier, left my ass off. Still ugly as shit, but it's still unique. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that car's pretty fugly, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna schwack this one too, just because it's sitting there. .3 is diamond on a rabbit, and that one was a 6. You gotta be kidding me. They just refuse to want to give me this diamond rabbit, like, no matter what. only got the crash reduced seat because it has your old car in it. Makes sense. The 300? Oh, yeah. The one car that isn't in that game that I wish was a Cutlass Supreme, like, mid-80s. That was one of my, like, when I was younger, that was one of my cars that I had the most of and that I always drove. Like, all throughout high school, 10 years after high school, I always had an 84 or so Cutlass Supreme all the time. Maybe the person loves flicking the dog's bean while you have such a problem with the dog bean flicking. Listen, okay. If, and I mean if, there was zero problems from the dog update, and the only issue was problems with the dog, petting it in the trophy lodge being one of them, if nothing else was wrong with the game besides issues with the dog, then I could maybe understand it. A mythical brown black bear? Say less. Okay, but I'm saying, who complains about that when there's so many other things about the game from that update that they could complain about? That's what I meant. Like, I don't get it. You know, when I found the legendary brown black bear, I was running down the river just like this. I was looking for whitetails off in the distance. And he was sitting, like, up on a hill like that, on his ass, just chilling. And I stopped, and I wasn't this far away. I was actually, like, 250, maybe. I was within the gun's range for no bullet drop. And somehow I missed a vital on that thing when all his vitals were mashed together. I was so mad, because I had the black one. I didn't have the brown fur variation diamond yet. That would have been so nice to have, and I fucking just flat out missed. I don't know how, but I did. I was pissed. I mean, I don't know. There's people that flick dog's beans, I'm sure. I mean, everybody has their, like, own weird, like, things like that. I mean, I guess. I don't know. I'm sure there is people that flick dogs' beans. I mean, just saying. Your drug dealer was sentenced to 17 years in jail last week. He was a driver and murderer for my weed. That's unfortunate. You know, it's times like that where you have to decide if it's time to start growing your own shit. Then you don't have to depend on anybody else. You can just grow your own shit, and that's that. Let's do this. I'm going to. I gotta pee, but I'm going to. Get out of multiplayer before some bird dick joins. Going to reset the game and go into single player. Get out of Discord, because I don't need to be in Discord anymore. And then restart the game and go into single player. Alright. Got rid of this Ford. I hate the fact that I have to fucking close everything, do anything with my other monitor. It's so annoying. EMP, what's up, baby? Definitely growing. I did 2 plants last year. My crop was a little under 2 pounds. Or get your medical card? Yeah. Holy in Ohio? No, I don't think so. Better get the fuck out of that crap. I'll end up with him for growing this shit? No. It's fucking legal. It's about everywhere now. Go fishing? Motherfucker, you're the one that told me to come here. My 2 hours isn't even up yet. You're homesick? Why are you homesick? Where am I at? Let's go here. And what time is it? 1400. Can roll with that. Can roll with that. Stop being afraid I'm gonna get beat. Get beat by what? I ain't afraid of getting beat. I don't give a fuck. First things first. I gotta make a round at drink time. Quickly, now that I reset the game, and after we just killed a humongous herd, and see what spawns. Then, let me make a quick rotation at drink time, since we killed a bunch of whitetails at different times, see if anything spawns, and then I'll go back to fishing, okay? Not like anything's gonna spawn, so this should be quick. You're in Iraq, like army or something, or? Army. Well, thank you for what you're doing. Let's start with that, and it's got to be rough, I imagine. Fuck, I just respawned myself. I didn't realize I was that deep in the water. Shit. Alright, so there's a few bucks up there. Nothing great, but they're so far back over there, I really can't see them. Yeah, I haven't seen a fish in legit 3 or 4 weeks, so since we had the huge debacle over the pencil stick. Yeah, EMP Ryan in my Facebook said thank you as well for your service, buddy. And just keep your head up, and you'll be home soon. We're gonna max weight over here. Likely the same one that I was fucking tracking earlier. Where is he, though, is the question. I don't see squat. so there's a whitetail zone, but there's no deer. So that's interesting. Right. Ryan, you're a ranger. He's a ranger. What unit are you in? If you can specify, if you're allowed to. I don't know if you're allowed to say stuff like that or not, but... Come home for 5 days on Memorial Day, then go back for 2.5 more years. Oof. It's crazy. 75th Ranger Regiment. For sure. I don't know anything about any of that. Love it and you hate it. I feel you. Just enjoy your time, and when you come home, and don't waste a minute of it, you know, and then go back refreshed, and before you know it, you'll be done. You know what I mean? You can come home and you'll be done. You know? Alright, Ryan. I thought you wanted me to fish. Why are you going to bed? Feel that, you know, you just kind of gotta leave that behind and focus on, you know, what's in front of you. Man. I don't think you need to go to bed. I don't think it's that serious. Where the fuck are all these deer, bro? So if you go to bed, then I gotta go to bed. I'm not quite ready to go to bed yet. Damn it. Yeah. Appreciate the 1,000, buddy, and alright, I'll catch you later today. I'm sure Jeremy and I will be playing some more today. I would imagine, anyway.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Appreciate that follow on Twitch, dog. You're a fucking legend. Welcome to Misfits. What are these deer doing, bro? Just standing there. Where are the bucks? Oh, there you are. Where are you going, buddy? Just come back. I really didn't have time to screw around with them. Just leave them for now. See if there's anything good at the last couple spots. If there's nothing, then yeah. I don't really know about any of that, but I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, that'd be cool. Love to. In fact, the way it feels, like, sometimes, I'd swear it's like that now. Like, just with that McLaren, earlier, or yesterday, or whenever the fuck it was. It was yesterday. That I should have got for a few dollars over... A few dollars over book, you know, or under, either way, whatever way it decided to happen. But, like, they ran me up another fucking, like, humongous amount of money, which, like, never happens. Like, I just... I don't know. Sometimes the ways things, like, the way cars are bidded on, I would swear it's real people. So, I don't know. There wasn't a whole lot of anything anywhere, to be honest. Right, yeah, I try to avoid buying 5-stars, but there is usually a hefty resto bonus on them, so if you can get it for, you know, a hair under book, or, you know, a couple dollars over, I mean, generally you'll still make a profit, but it just, like, as a general rule, I just try to, like, I'll bid, and if I can get it, I can get it. If not, I don't, like, I will mess with it, because, like, you just can't, there's nothing you can do, like, and that's just basically hoping you get, you know, a decent resto bonus on it, you know, for not even doing anything. I mean, now I don't really need to worry about making money as much. I just try to pick up any McLarens I can get my hands on, and body swap them and ship them out the door, make my few million and call it a day, you know, but there's just no deer, like, this game, I just don't understand it. Makes no sense to me whatsoever. These fuckers gotta be hiding somewhere. What's up, Margot? He's trying to raft, yeah. They need to hunt in. They need to freaking at least be able to swim, like, so you can cross rivers. The worst thing is when you're on any of this where you can't cross, like, from, like, here, because I think you can maybe cross there. But from, like, there all the way to here, you can't cross, so anytime you shoot something over there, you have to walk all the way down around to get it. It's super frustrating. Like, definitely need some kind of flotation device or the ability to swim. That would be very helpful. This game is really fun. It used to be even more fun before the last update. Kind of screwed everything up, but we're kind of waiting on the fix, and it looks like they're going to put out a new map. But I'm just kind of skeptical because I know what happened with the last update that was small. I can only imagine a map update could be very bad. But I played this game all the time, nonstop. This was like the only game I ever played when I first started playing it. But it's still a pretty good game. It's just they need to fix this stuff. So whenever they put that fix out, providing it fixes everything and it doesn't mess up 20 more things, then hopefully it'll be back to, you know, the way it was before they did that. And it'll be super fun again. But then again, who knows? I have no idea. All we can do is wait and see. But, like, that's why you guys will never see me playing this, because I stopped playing it until they fix these problems. But I only played for like 3 months or so. Man, I got 1,300 plus hours in the game, and I have 100 plus diamonds, and I have almost every diamond species in the game. And I'm working, or I was working on rare fur. Rare fur and common fur variation diamonds, and then after the whitetail tournament, which is where I won this belt that's by my head here, I have been looking for the great one. That's why I'm on this map when I do play this game, because that's what I'm after. But other than that, I just haven't really been playing it much anymore, just because of those issues. But I seen anything yet? Yeah, one deer that was somewhat quality, which didn't end up being that quality. I killed it. It was only like a 212, I don't know. Not a whole lot going on at drink zones, that's for sure. Listen here, trees. Get out of my way. I think later today I will probably start the stream off with... Rocket League or NASCAR, and then when I'm done with either one of those two, whichever one I start with, I will play the other one afterwards. And then when I'm done with that, I'm going to Warzone to practice for the tournament. And then depending on how long it's that before that pisses me off, which I anticipate won't be long, I will be probably on mechanic tomorrow at late. So we'll see. I don't know yet. Want to see how bad Warzone pisses me off. But I need to get some practice in for this tournament. Been kind of slacking on that, like, all week. Because I hate that game with a passion. But if they balance the weapons, then that's a huge step in the right direction. I'm not going to lie. That makes me happy. Now, if they just get rid of the fucking cheaters and permaban them, IP ban them so they can't just, you know, make a new account and, you know, re-cheat, then they might actually be doing something good. But until then, you know, weapon balancing was only one humongous issue with that game. But I definitely think I'm gonna play some NASCAR later. Just because I haven't played it in a while. Is a diamond potential elk, but I'm not chasing it. I'd roll some with Beasley if he wanted to. I don't care. I mean, we played together a couple times. Not NASCAR, but I can't play with NASCAR with other people just because other people that I necessarily would want to play with, because they have more PG streams. So yeah, I wouldn't fit their criteria for a person to be on their stream, because, you know, I can't keep my mouth shut for 5 seconds, so that's not gonna work. But Beasy, on the other hand, I'd roll with him on some NASCAR if he wanted. Whenever I haven't had a chance to catch a stream the last few days. I feel like I've missed him, but just because he's either off or I'm dealing with, like, so many things prior to going live that I just haven't had time to get in there, but... Dude, that's funny. Alright, man, I'll catch you later, buddy. Have a good night. I'm about to get off anyway. It looks like Orc's got his kid running his stream tonight, or this morning, so... I'm gonna drop a raid on his kid and see, see how, see what the kid says. Yeah, this ain't getting me anywhere. This game sucks. Oh, look, a drink zone. Who is it? Orc Prophet. He's part of the stream team. ORC Prophet Gaming. Sadly, I've got to walk the dog. Catch up with you again, buddy. Alright, Stuart, I'll catch you later, buddy. God damn it, I was gonna go fishing. You fucking told me to come here, god damn it. Suck my balls. You know what? You know what? I'm tired of you. I do what you asked me to, then you tell me that I should have did something else? You know what? Whatever. Going to pull up Orc's stream. I got Orc's stream put up on my phone. I'm gonna send you guys over there. He is helping. He will be helping today and tomorrow with the charity stream. So, if you guys haven't yet, make sure you go over there and follow him. He said he's part of the stream team. He's a damn good dude. Really good friend of mine. Thanks, Facebook, for all this. Love that. It's great. Appreciate it. Stupid. Just straight stupid. Those numbers were quadrupled until Facebook did that update. Now everybody's shit's just whack. So dumb. No, I didn't. You got me confused with someone else. What? What the fuck? What do you mean? Oh, yeah. God damn it. Too many Ryans. Fuck. Yeah, too many Ryans, buddy. Sorry. You know, Ryan Foster and then you and the other Ryan. It's like too many Ryans to try to keep up with, damn it. My bad. But yeah, it was Ryan Foster that was in here slamming stars telling me to go to Layton and this and that and other thing. And then he's not even in here. It's awesome. Anyway, yeah, okay, so... Yeah, when I was looking over and you were saying stuff about fishing, I was probably thinking you were him. Yeah, so okay, whatever. We'll fish, don't worry. I'm going to fish another day for you, don't worry. be okay. After this weekend, when I get this charity thing over and done with, I will be fishing again. I'll be hunting a little more again. Not a whole bunch. Not until the game's fixed. But I will still play it once in a while just to make everybody happy until the game's fixed. And I will be fishing some more. I promise. I just got to get this Warzone shit out of the way. And after Sunday, it's over. So go, you guys go check out Orc, please. Drop him son of follow. I'll see you guys later. Peace.